It's okay. It's not a competition, Pam. Just because you went live already doesn't mean that, you know, whatever.
No. She can't be Pam. We like her much better than Pam. She can't be Pam.
Wait, hold on. Which Pam are you talking about?
I work with a Pam. She can't be Pam.
No, she
can't be Pam.
You could be
Pam. How the hell are we supposed to know the Pam you work with?
Yeah, okay, first of all,
I'm sure you've heard stories from Lockhart, Zunder.
I mean, probably.
I am sure you've heard stories.
Squeezy! Probably. Oh my god, squeezy.
That's Pom, not Pom. Pom.
Pom, yes. Pomelo.
Pomelo? Okay. No.
Look, Squeezy, look! Look,
like that bit on the bottom of a sword handle?
Oh my. Nelly, Squeezy, gives ooh,
oh my god.
Oh my god. Wait, Squeezy, wait.
Meanwhile, Allypup's chat is just popping off already. By the way, look.
I was in Squeezy's channel, and we were talking about and looking at candy, and I had to order it, and it arrived. Oh my god,
you and your candy. So, folks on my side, first of all, that is my lovely friend, Miss Allypup, who is very excited about the candy she just got, okay? So, if you're not following her, you should be. You can also play Stream Raiders with her on stream, which we will be doing throughout the night. Also, if you would like to watch both of us at the same time and participate in both chats at the same time, I've set up a multi-stream for us, so
what a time to be alive.
Use the link in either one of our chats. It will show both videos and both chats at the same time, so that you can participate in the whole thing. And it's just silly and ridiculous, and I can't wait. So
look, there you both are. That's amazing.
I know.
Jackson.
And there's a Jackson. Oh, look at the boy.
There's a Gibbs.
There's a Gibbs Uwu.
There's a Gibbs Squeezy Uwu. And a Lady Melior, who I haven't seen in so long. I love you, Melly. I miss you.
And a Vivian. And there's a Vivian.
The Vivian K. S'mores.
Yes, a Vivian K. S'mores. The lovely, beautiful Vivian K. S'mores, who we love very much. Okay, so it's Friday night shooty fights, which is Tom's favorite thing now.
And Tom's back. Whee!
Tom's back. Whee! Tom's back, so super excited to have Tom back. It's Friday night shooty fights.
Yeah, remember that you said that in about, 20 minutes or so.
No, it's fine. Have you been drinking yet?
No.
Oh, well.
That's not an every week thing for me. That's a couple times a year thing for me.
No, I know. I was just curious, you know. I do miss that random luchador that did kind of wander in on me last week. Yeah. That was.
I wonder whatever happened to that guy.
Luchador was kind of awesome.
I don't know. That was weird.
So sad I missed him.
Yeah, it's a shame. Like you must have just passed each other because he walked out for
weird,
a second.
But you guys didn't see each other. Yeah.
Way cooler than Tom. Ooh, ouch! Shots fired by Lollipop. Hello, Miss Vifa.
Good candy.
Okay.
All luchadors are cooler than Tom.
Hi, Vifa.
So we have, I have a little something special tonight. I didn't expect this to arrive until tomorrow, but it actually came today.
It's my dick in a box.
No, it's not
my
that.
Dick in a box,
but
baby.
It is in a box.
My dick in a box.
Jesus Christ. So my Xbox Design Lab controller.
About happy I'm back.
Yeah, that's fair. So my Xbox Design Lab controller came today. I'm very, very excited about it. So,
and while he's unboxing, I'm going to show what I got.
FIFA!
So, just to let everybody know, so this is my first Xbox Design Lab controller, and it's a little hard to see, but it's got my name engraved on the bottom. See, it's underscore. But it's all green on the front and black on the back. It's very nice.
Which this is a Lothcat.
Okay. So, I haven't even opened this thing yet, so let's go in here. Let's just rip into this.
God, I hope it's like those like coiled snakes. Like
yeah, right.
Can of peanut
like
brittle.
The can of peanut brittle. Ooh, okay. So, first of all, very well packaged. Like actually, like you know, put in there very nicely. Giggity.
Oh, box is shiny.
It's very shiny. It's beautiful.
As you can see.
It's very, very beautiful.
Only one thing mattered to me.
The shininess?
Yes.
It's very
shiny.
It's
like shiny. That hollow, like, iridescent-y sparkle.
What if there was nothing in the actual box? Would two things have mattered to you then?
Ooh, look, it even says on the back.
Maybe.
It's hard to see, but it says made with Xbox Design Lab. It's a little blurry, but that's okay. All right, so let's go in here. Let's open this bad boy up. All right.
Oh, hey, it's Boots.
And whoa! So here it is in its nice little home. It's so pretty.
So, it's the Milkman controller.
So I wanted to do something a little bit different this time around because I thought about getting another one like this, just with the updated buttons and internals and everything.
Okay. But they literally make one just like that now.
Well, not only they don't make it
Design Lab.
Well, they don't make one just like this because this one's got my name on it. But I was talking to Bean about it, and Bean's like, "Why don't you do something a little bit different? You know, like you've got the one. Do something else that you like." I'm like, "Well, I can't think of anything." So she's like, "What about doing it with the Milkman colors?" And I'm like, "That's a fabulous idea." So, this
fabulous.
This is my Milkman robe. Okay, it even says the Milkman right there. Okay, so I wanted to get a controller that matches the Milkman robe. So I got it, and it even has engraved at the bottom, the Milkman. So this is my Milkman controller. It's got the dark blue with the white accents, and then I got gray for the sticks and the D-pad because I didn't want to, you know, I know those are going to get a little like, and
he's under your crackly.
I'm crackly in Discord again.
Yes. Yep.
That's fair. All right, give me one sec.
On 1,000.
Give me a lollipop second.
Imagine if it was unfair.
What was a lollipop second?
Oh, it's a lot slower.
Yeah. I said 1,000 like 3 times.
It's a lot.
Like, that's definitely a lollipop slower.
Okay, so
You know what? I'm gonna attempt. I'm gonna pull a Zunder.
You gonna play with your controller tonight? With your fancy new shiny pretty one?
Yes, with my Razer Wolverine Pro controller.
All right, so
I have no idea what I'm doing, but I have it. I may as well use it.
All right, so I got my battery pack in. Let me get it paired up to my PC really quick. Like,
look at the pretty lights. Ooh,
it does have pretty lights.
I am a Razer streamer after all.
All right, let me get this thing in pairing mode.
And if my Razer headset would stay connected, I would use it.
Xbox One compatible wireless device.
But what I have been told is that that it's time for me to get the Black Kitty headset. So, you know, I listen to the people, namely Gibbs.
Gibbs Uwu.
Who's going to get some candy. Some fun candy.
Okay, so speaking of Gibbs Uwu, okay.
Yeah.
I know we talked about this off stream, but I think it's something that we need to talk about on stream. Okay. Because I was frankly a little upset by it the other night. So on Gibbs' stream, which, by the way, if you're not following friend Gibbs Uwu, let me get that out.
You should be.
I am. I can't follow
Squeezy.
Gibbs anymore.
I am so
already following.
I am so happy that you are here. Like, I cannot even tell you how excited I am that you are here because of the fact that the candy arrived, and I wanted to show you so much. It's like fate.
So,
anyway, yes, Gibbs, you were upset.
So we were talking the other day.
The other day.
About how adorable
Wish
she
you weren't
is.
So fucking awkward, bud.
And she tried to claim that she wasn't necessarily adorable, which I told her that we were going to have a talk about that, you and I.
Well, but she's not here right now, so we need to wait for her to come back.
So are we gonna? We got to let everybody know now that she's adorable, and then also ambush her when she
gets
back.
Absolutely, Gibbs is fucking adorable.
Okay, all right, that's
fucking adorable. Yes, absolutely, 100%.
All right, ooh. It's got that new controller smell. I don't know what that means, but it's got... Hey, what's this? It's a video. What the hell is this? Oh.
It's LeBron.
Oh, yeah. This is...
Also, I meant to tell you, your face is a video.
It actually, right now, it is. You're correct. Oh, the wings do look pretty cool. Mm-hmm. Preferred item slots. Oh, dang. Okay, yeah, that's...
Look, preferred item slots, very exciting.
That's pretty fantastic. Flying cows?
What?
Get ahead, or get a... What?
I'm gonna watch this video.
Got a bead on some new emergency evasion tech. A bead? Wouldn't that be... I don't know.
What?
New LeBron outfits.
What? Watch the video. You need to watch the video.
All right, I'm watching the video. Okay, all right, we got the cow. There's a cow. Okay. Oh, fuck me. I need one of them.
Mm-hmm.
I need all them. Hi, it's Jonesy in the cow suit.
Sure is, bud.
All right, that was pretty fantastic. Let's see, new LeBron outfits. And creative showcase, which not really feeling right now. Okay, let me jump through the shop real quick before it resets, because it's going to reset after our first match.
How do you emote?
You emote with down on the D-pad.
Yeah.
Yep. So you hold down on the D-pad, and then you can pick your... Yep, there you go. You get a radio for it. Let's see. There's the Galaxy Pack. Okay. Yep. The inflatable is ridiculous. I love it. I love everything about it. Galaxy.
Wait, is that in the item shop now?
The inflatable? No, it's an item that you pick up during the game.
Oh.
Yeah, it's an in-game item. All right, let's see what else we got here. Okay. So kind of the usual stuff. The Spire stuff is... Some of the Spire stuff is back.
I have not played this game in... Man, it has to be close to a month now.
Yeah, I mean, it's been a while. Okay. Exo Axis. So,
Squeezy, I get what you're talking about. They're not bad.
I dig Funk Ops. I like his style.
They're not amazing, but they're not bad.
And the Disco Ball. Oh, and Disco Diva. Okay.
12 minutes on Stream Raiders. Yeah, they're weird, and they will definitely... They'll definitely grow on me. So we can do at least one match, and then the Oh my god, the Doodle Little Lou is gonna line up almost perfectly with the store reset.
Oh, nice. Alright, yeah. Let's see what else we got here. Okay, some daily stuff, some stuff that we've seen.
Yeah, there's new quests.
All the LeBron stuff. So, you know, if you're feeling the LeBron.
Wait, there's
stuff.
Alien trees now? Oh, I guess there have been. Never mind.
Yeah.
Deploy alien nanites anywhere other than Holly Hatchery. Destroy equipment on top of abductors. Ha! Huh?
All right, let's do this thing.
Collect bars.
Listen. Get I was Sloan's looking orders at stuff while I
Wait, didn't we already have to get Sloan's orders from a payphone? Didn't we already mm-hmm. have to do that?
We're getting them every week, I think.
I think so, too.
Oh, okay. All right. I mean...
Aww.
Yeah, the red ones are already... I already know the red ones are going to be my favorite. Because I'm not a huge orange or lime fan. Like, the other ones are fine, but I think the red ones have two flavors that I enjoy to begin with. Just for reference, they're two flavored. So they're crunchy on the outside, gummy on the inside. So the red ones are watermelon strawberry, the green ones are lime cherry, and the blue ones are raspberry orange.
Woo! This new controller feels nice. Woo!
My red camo one finally showed up yesterday.
How do you... same thing. Never mind.
There was a delay in it, and I was pretty confident I was just not going to get it. And it showed up.
Yeah, you kind of did lollipop.
That's made with, like, the partially recycled materials.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Those are nice.
It does feel a little different. It's a little lighter. Yeah.
The camo one that you got?
Yeah. It's a different texture to it.
Yeah, I
this
wonder...
It's definitely going to take me a little bit of getting used to playing on a controller.
Yeah, it'll take some time, but I've been enjoying it. But you know me, I use controller for everything.
Yep.
I was using the controller while I was still on the teat.
What?
Huh?
Boy, you ain't right. Listen, Lollipop, if you wanna shit talk me, you can just get on voice and shit talk me from there.
That's a lot of work.
No, it's less work. He just has to sit there and
so much work.
But like, it's less work.
Oh
though.
Yeah, I got a cow. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it, but I got one.
Nice. Just the cow's a cow. Enjoy it.
Well, I mean, it goes in your bar, so you definitely have to use it like an item. But
I got footsteps near me.
How do you? Oh.
It's not a weapon, from what I can tell. You dumb bitch!
I think Tom got somebody.
Oh.
She came stomping up the stairs. And now I just breach her ass with a shotgun. But anyhow, she came up the stairs, like, backwards. And I was just sitting there waiting for her because she went stomping everywhere.
Lana, did you already break all of them?
No one was up here, so I didn't realize
I was up here!
Oh.
I just came in from the other side.
Well, let's go in here.
And another one down, and another one down.
Another one rides the bus. You don't want to get a suplex from the luchador.
Oh,
I wouldn't worry about that guy.
Two littles.
He's fine.
You've got one coming for you, Tom.
Oh, I know.
Yeah, I want to give that camo controller a spin at some point. I want to just kind of get my hands on it and see how it feels, because I'm interested to know how the composite, like the recycled
right,
composite
Squeezy,
feels.
Have a good lurk. I love your face. I'm glad you're here.
Oh, what do I got here?
Wait, what are you shooting at? Are you shooting at a jerk
That's
face?
That's not me.
I'm shooting at a person, yes.
Oh, okay. I would also like to shoot at this person.
They're dead.
Dang it.
That was not a bad welcome back for old Tom.
No, you're doing alright there, bud.
I know, we have to go.
What? That wasn't what I was going to say.
Oh.
Yeah.
Yeah,
we do. Yeah.
Oops, that was me, sorry.
You're getting used to stuff.
Yeah.
I have a spare green assault rifle if anyone would like it.
I would like that the what's it called? The sniper rifle that got pinged.
I will ping it again for you cuz I'm right next to it. There you go.
Thanks.
No, yeah.
But I don't see you. So you must be up here.
You guys need to leave. You need to.
You guys needs to leave.
No, don't tell them. Don't tell him to leave.
Okay, bye.
No, don't leave. Oh. Dang it! Now he's gonna leave.
And there's a car, Tom.
No. There's also a thingy do.
A thingy do?
A crystally boy.
Oh yeah, I would like to do the crystally.
Well, you better hurry the hell up.
Yeah, it's fine. We'll be fine.
Okay, that's it. I'm leaving.
You can't, you can't leave if we're gonna do the crystally thing because we all have to do it together.
I know.
He left and went around the crystal.
Well, I'm coming toward the crystal.
But we're gonna need this car after we do the crystal, probably.
Eh, maybe.
5 minutes on Stream Raiders if you want to join in.
Doo-loo-loo.
Doo-doo-loo-loo.
Bonk. Also bonk.
Where's my bonk spot?
I know where your bonk spot is. Alright.
Give me stuff.
Big bucks, no whammy, and stop. Well.
Alright, rocket launchers.
Yeah, sure, fuck it, why not?
Does anyone need this big boy?
I sure do.
Oh wait, I don't need the big boy. Never mind.
Who else needs the big boy? No one? Okay.
I don't need him.
I'll take that pulse rifle. And... Yeah, I guess I'll take this. Alright.
Sorry. Controller. I'm getting used to it, you know. Oh,
I'm
look, low
sorry.
Fuel.
Whoops.
Good job, Tom.
Hey, I just grabbed the car that I saw.
Just grabbed the car that you saw. Yeah, Viv, we got rocket launchers. They're
Doink!
Wait, Chihuahua. We're fine. We're fine. What?
It's fine. Everything's fine. How
we should have stopped at that bus stop.
How do I get out?
You hold X.
There's something shiny over there. It has
there
my
is.
Attention.
There's a railgun here if anyone would like it.
Oh, really? No, I don't really like those.
All right, fair enough.
I do.
I'm just not good with them.
Sorry,
what?
That's the best I got.
Okay.
Alien trees.
Who's destroying alien trees?
Me and Elena.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Alright. To be fair, fuck those trees.
To be fair?
No, I just don't know. To be fair.
To be fair.
To be fair.
Fuck those trees. Hey, there's some. That looks like some stuff and some things. Lewd. You're lewd.
Down the hatch.
Yeah. We got a boat. We got a land boat. No, oh no, they're not land boat. They're in the pond. Should I just shoot them?
Trying to take out. There we go. I was like, I was trying to take out the camera. I don't know why that wasn't working.
Yeah. Fuck them.
Yeah. Fuck
them. Fuck them. Anything good in here? No? Okay. Hey, that sounds like y'all are doing the shooty shoots.
Someone is. It ain't me. Oh, it's IO, dude.
Oh. Oh, I see some folks. Oh, I see all kinds of stuff. Ooh, I see a chest in a van here.
It's a chest in a box! I see Elena's favorite thing. Wait, no.
No, you don't.
No, I don't.
I see footsteps. There's a pulse rifle and a spare med kit in.
Everyone,
here.
Please control yourselves. This
Whoa.
Is a mature party. And...
Oh,
no!
Oh God. Oh God, it's Cracko. Oh God.
I didn't mean to do that. Sorry.
Wait, what?
What are you kids
I
doing?
I accidentally
in my
pinged.
Did you get startled because Krakow's here?
No,
I mean,
I was trying to drop I was trying to change weapons and got confused.
There we go. Wait, what? Oh. Now she's... Oh. There we go. Okay. So, hi, Dad. Also,
Ooh.
Hi, Raiders.
Hey, Krakow.
I'm Zunderscore. I'm the one in the corner. I'm also the dude. And we're trying
you
to stay alive.
Oh, are you the dude?
I am the dude, yeah.
He is the dude.
I'm relaxed.
Oh, it's Doodaloo.
Doodaloo-loo.
Stay right there, won't you?
Oh.
Hey, the storm's coming in. We should probably go. friendos.
Oh, yeah.
Well, we're dead.
Oh, we're not dead.
It was worth it.
We're not dead. Settle down.
We're dead.
I'm not dead yet. I can dance and I can sing. I'm not dead yet.
Oh, yeah, that's the wrong way.
Oh. What if we went the right way instead?
That's no fun.
I guess. Who wants to do that?
Didn't we drive a car over here?
Yeah, but it didn't have any gas.
Hey, Lollipop. Thanks, bud.
Actually, that's not entirely true, Lollipop. The storm is more around us. Completely enveloping us.
But if it's around us, wouldn't we be in it?
No, you would think so, but nope.
Huh. That's so weird.
I know. Physics.
Okay, there's people fighting, and I'm trying to avoid them so that I can get into a bush and hide so I can run my battle.
Oh, okay.
Well,
I don't know if I'm going to be successful in my mission, but I'm going to keep attempting it.
Oh, we're getting shot at, too.
Yep.
Huh.
Probably the same people that I see shooting I'm trying to avoid so that I can go find a bush to hide in.
Oh, that's unfortunate because I'm going to die now. Yep, no, I'm dead. I'm down.
Oh!
Yep.
Damn it.
Yep. I am down.
Well, this is unfortunate.
Yeah, well, I'm crawling towards you.
Remember when I said we were dead? And you were
like, yeah. Oh, hi, Hidden. Hello.
It's you killing you. Oh, God. I can't handle it.
No! Oh!
Great and foot hidden.
Oh! Booty butt butt booty. I was right on the edge of the storm and I didn't make it. Oh. Oh, I'm.
Ah.
Dang. I am the dang.
Oh, hello.
That's a shiny right there.
No, that. That's what I want to pick up. Are you getting Zunder's card?
Hey, 1 second.
No, I'm just checking.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought you were. Yeah. Okay. I would have grabbed it. I didn't realize.
No, it's okay. It's fine. I'm right there.
There's a bunch of loot up here. If you guys want to grab any on the way in.
A blue snipery guy.
This gives me a chance to have a cookie. Snipers. I have cookies.
Yeah, but I wasn't sure which sniper Ellie had gotten earlier.
I dropped a sniper, so it might have been the one that I dropped.
Zunder was dying. Sorry, I can't hear you over my Peppa Pig PBO6 flippin' lurf. God damn you, Cracko.
I hit in. I know you already said hi to me, but I'm saying hi to you again. What you eating?
Cookie.
What kind of cookie?
Cookie.
Look tasty.
Yeah, it's one of those. I think they're called Loft House cookies, but it's like it's a sugar cookie that's really, really soft and cakey.
And covered in frosting.
And covered in frosting and sprinkles. Don't forget the sprinkles. That's very integral.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm a big fan of the sprinkles. Mm-hmm. They are most good. Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm going to do a dumb.
Okay.
We're covering you.
I feel like this is a bad idea.
How did I wind up back in the storm?
They really do hit different.
How have I gotten so bad at this?
You haven't played in like a month?
Wow, there are crashed ships everywhere. What?
Fuck. Wow. Never mind. Yeah, it was dumb. I'm crawling to get out of the storm, hopefully. I have med packs. You can get to a safe place.
I'm working on it.
I have 3 med packs for when I fall apart.
I took out the person that was all up in your shit.
Oh, shit. I'm sorry.
It's okay. Pick up the good stuff I just dropped.
There's okay. ammo over here,
this
too.
This gives me a chance to run the battle. It's fine.
Oh, okay. Wait.
It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Somehow, we're, yeah, there's, like, just one more team in us.
Oh.
And guess who I found?
The other team.
The other team.
Olay!
Mal, thank you for the 200 bits.
Well, I have some bad news.
Well, that's... is it bad news?
I think we're not going to make it. We only have Lollipop left.
There's one team in you.
No, you
and
only
Lollipop's
have...
not even playing.
No,
so
you have
really
me
fucked.
Left.
We're really fucked.
No, I meant in Stream Raiders.
Oh.
Okay, well, we're gonna get some Fs in the chat. You know what? We got the good stuff. Let's just start a new map.
That's carry fun. Us. Carry us.
Okay, yeah, let me just... Nope.
Hey, you know what? We got second. It's fine.
I got rocket launched right in the mouth.
Fine.
Oh.
You know, it would help if I was looking at the right place. Okay, so right. Now we need to go back to the lobby.
To the lobby!
Let's
yeah, we just wanted to see
the lobby. Let's go back to the lobby.
Okay. Shadows Rising. Oh, well, that looks fancy. Ooh, I got alien artifacts. Nice. Ooh, and a
okay,
crazy
me too.
Break. Okay. Let's see.
Blaze.
So, Hush. For those of you who are new to the channel, this is the Crazen Box.
Falcon Clan looks cool.
That's the Crazen Box.
Designed by the lovely Miss Alibeth.
It's true. Miss Alibeth made this right here and affixed it to this lovely box to store all of my Crazens in. Don't you ew at my Crazens hidden.
It's,
Don't make me drive out there or fly. It probably makes more sense to fly. Don't make me fly out there.
Looks like garbage day in the shop for old Tom. Nothing for me.
I'm gonna have a bite of the pomegranate. I'm feeling the pomegranate tonight. So let's go. You woo? Damn. That's messed up.
So the wingspan glider comes with quests, so I had to get it.
Well, alright.
Eep. Itchy. Better.
When something comes with quests, I kind of have to get it.
I mean, the whole LeBron set comes with quests.
Yeah, but I think they're the quests that you get.
No, there's different ones. You can see the different books.
Damn it.
LeBron James, King's Bling.
So,
Wingspan.
So we have a problem. Y'all might have to go the next round without me.
Why?
Lollipop just redeemed Get Lost in the Sauce.
Oh my.
So, he did, didn't he?
He did. Okay. So, Hidden, if you would like to come in and pinch hit for me this next round, I will watch.
Or Lollipop could. Or Hidden. Either way.
Well...
Oh, you've been saving your hoppers for a rainy day. No, sorry, I didn't realize Hidden had said that. I was looking at my stuff and... Sorry, Hidden. I'm sorry, Hidden. I didn't see. I'm sorry.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
Wow.
Come play with us, Hidden.
So, folks, this
forever
is...
Forever and ever.
This is a momentous occasion. This is only the second time that this has been redeemed. The other is from Lollipop's wife, Elena, who had waited for this day for months... when she did it the first time.
And openly petitioned
for like
this
a lot.
To be added as a channel point redemption.
Like, a lot. So, when I get lost in the sauce, I take this can of cranberry sauce right here. It's my latest fresh can of cranberry sauce.
And both times it has been redeemed by somebody in the same house. Also,
that's
yes, that is enough
F's.
Sorry.
That's a lot. That is a lot of F's in the chat over there.
I'm the worst Hidden. I'm sorry.
Ready whenever Ellie and Hidden are.
I'm sorry.
Oh, you just kicked me out. I see how it is.
Yeah, she booted the shit out of you.
Damn. Damn, yeah, I see
you're
how this...
not teaching. You're not teaching her patience.
I mean, you said you wanted out, and I had to get you out to invite Hidden.
Hidden shows up, and I'm just chopped liver. I see how it is.
I mean, at least you understand.
Wow. Also, hi, Hidden.
Hi, buddy.
Hi, Hidden. I miss you.
Hidden.
We miss you.
I swear, I do. I was very. I'm trying to figure out controller play, and
it
I
is
was
it is hidden. It is hidden.
It is hidden.
Hidden. I've been hidden for the last who knows how long.
Yes.
Pump up the jam. Pump it up.
So let's see. I think. I think we should use the music that we used last time for this. Yeah.
Aw, man.
Hey, thanks, bus driver. You're swell.
The bus driver is pretty swell.
Yeah, thanks, bus driver.
Really, it's bus flyer.
But he drives us flying.
To where Elena pinged, because Elena
That's a fair point.
Is the pinger. She's the master it. Pinger.
There's a,
Lude?
No, we got a payphone out of dirty things.
I didn't get a payphone. Okay.
Let me see if there's one around there. Sorry.
What's over here, though?
It's fine. The next it's not one. Like we won't encounter one.
I'm now a layer behind on the...
Is there one over by this bridge before the farm? Like the gas station and such? Over there?
I don't know. I'll look.
What are we looking for?
Lollipop.
A payphone, because the legendary quest...
Right there.
Lollipop, yeah, you crafty bastard.
Perfect.
That was a decoy. The Crazen Break was a decoy, and you knew it.
Yes. Yes, it was.
You crafty bastard.
Yes, because Allie needs the payphone, and then we can hit up the farm for the next part.
I also need the payphone.
If you don't get it, we can do it the next time.
Well... Yeah, we won't get the next quest until the next...
I couldn't remember if it was one of the ones
it'll be the next round.
I appreciate that.
That works. Fine.
I do appreciate
it's fine.
That.
Here comes Tom with an umbrella. Very scary.
It was a very targeted attack, and I gotta tell you, I applaud you for it.
We can still raid the farm for goodies, though.
Well, you can.
I love this sauce.
I know, I'm kidding.
Yes.
Oops. It's this one.
I'll turn it up a little bit.
Malls, bleh.
There we
There's
go.
There's a door bleh. Right there. Yeah, okay.
I'm sorry, have you met Elena? She doesn't do doors.
Nope.
That makes sense.
I do doors. Yeah. I do very specific doors.
I mean, you don't not do doors like Elliot doesn't do doors, but...
Right. I'm not like anti-doors.
Mm-hmm.
Your harvesting tool makes me laugh. It's pretty good.
It's kind of how I know where I am.
At first I'm like, wait, is there somebody like emoting Narmy? Narmy, near me.
Narmy.
Narmy.
Namin. Namin.
Wow, I have found a heaping pile of nothing.
A heaping pile of nothing.
I found an attic.
I got a rock.
I tagged a sniper rifle if anyone wants it, but other than that.
I mean, I always like sniper rifles, but.
Let's check in and see what the team is doing right now.
Hot girl shit.
We've got Hidden. We're always doing
it. It's because you're here, Hidden.
Oh, yeah. Shucks.
Yeah,
Hidden's here. We're doing hot girl
shit.
That's true. Hidden's. She's like the queen of doing hot girl shit.
Oh. You're gonna make me blush.
It's because we love you.
Oh.
It's true.
Cool. Okay, I found a spoon.
I found a bush.
Once again, folks, this is Miss Allipup that we are watching right now, if you're not following her. You should
what
be,
are you doing with your life?
also a fair point.
I'm just kidding.
And if you'd like to watch both of us at once, there's a link in the chat for the multi-stream where you can watch both streams and participate in both chats. It's a fun time.
For absolutely free.
It's true. It's true. You get all this value for the price of nothing. and I continue to eat the cranberry sauce.
Wow, these streams got intense while I was gone.
Oh yeah, a lot's been happening since you were since you've been imprisoned at the Costco.
Oh gosh,
I can't breathe for the first time.
You know shit's gone sideways when I am the most chill one.
That's a good point. Wrong.
Who should eat? Oh no!
It's just an IO guard.
Oh, so it was you.
What about my shilling for the Game Pass? Okay, so I will go ahead and shill for the Game Pass. So on my side of the world, if you're not following me, I would greatly appreciate
it.
And once I get to 250 followers, if you look, there's a green bar up there. And once it fills up to 250, I'm going to give away a 3-month Xbox Game Pass Ultimate sub. It's Game Pass for PC, Game Pass for console. It's like 460 games. It's ridiculous and amazing. And I have it until like 2024.
Something.
I'm pretty sure it's 2024.
No.
Bingo.
But I got a code for a 3-month sub burning a hole in my email inbox. So get to following. Tell your friends to get to following if they're not already. And, you know, you could win it. I want to give it away.
I accidentally placed that wall when I was trying to go over there to get that.
I was wondering. I was like,
I'm getting used to controllers, you know.
Are you playing on a controller?
She
trying, because I got this fun new controller, so I wanted to try it.
I know, Hidden. I'm so proud of her.
Dark side.
I know. Oh. I got my new controller.
What's happening? Oh, God.
Yo, what's up, Deets? How you doing, buddy? You're just in time. You're just in time to watch me finish eating this can of cranberry sauce.
You're just in time to watch him finish. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Lewd.
Gotcha.
I said Game Pass 5 times. That's shilling for Game Pass, yes. TOS, shut up, Viv. Listen, don't...
No, but really.
Don't act like you're not here for the same thing, Viv.
You know, who drove a truck into the side of this building, Elena?
Not guilty.
Would I do that?
Yes, yes you would.
All right, folks. I think I'm calling this can complete.
Hidden has
taken we good?
After me, apparently.
Well done.
I don't know why I'm getting in this car.
Well done, me.
But...
All
right.
I have gotten lost in the sauce, and it is time to get back to all this other
nonsense.
You should
nonsense. Have, like, tied a rope around your waist before.
How do you upgrade?
Or just so I don't get totally lost?
Push up on the D-pad, and then right bumper to get to crafting.
There we go.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Ah...
I found a chest.
Cheshire-shish?
Cheshire-shish?
Me too.
Cheshire-shish.
Got poopy stuff in it.
Poop. Poopy poop.
Don't touch the poop.
Don't touch me.
Sorry. What is that?
She smushed my banana.
That's,
what is that?
Well, that's a cow, you see.
I'm going to keep punting it.
I don't know if you city folks know about them. Them's cows. Cattle. That's
oh my God.
That's
oh my
future
God.
Steak.
Oh my God. Where'd Allie go? Oh, she went up.
She's just gone for a roll.
Can I call it canned lollipop? Can I? I don't know that I can. I don't know that I
What is
can.
This beautiful thing? I love this.
It's really uncanned.
It's uncanned now. It's in my belly.
Yes. Although I guess it's recanned because later it will come out of your can.
What?
Well, that's just gross.
Yep.
What a shitty joke.
Oh, gross.
Yeah, yeah.
He's gonna poop.
Oh my God, here we go.
Wait, are you wanting the shitty jokes or me turning back into me?
No, the shitty jokes.
No. I'm asking Hidden.
Oh.
Wait, what?
Oh.
What about
I was asking if you were wanting the shitty jokes or me turning back into not an inflatable cow anymore.
The shitty jokes.
Okay, I was just checking.
Yeah. Oh my God.
Poop.
Oh, poop. Yep.
Does that...
I hit and I'm an inflatable cow again.
Ooh!
Vroom, vroom, bitch!
I hear something.
Hidden's here, everyone. She's driving.
This bush.
So, like, is the cow consumable, or does it just you keep it,
it
as
is
long?
Consumable.
Aww.
You have a certain amount of charge in it, I guess. Boop boop.
I mean that makes sense, but aw, it's very moving. Aw. Tom, Viv missed you.
Aww.
Aww.
Oh, Viv.
Aww. That's so sweet.
Aww.
Can't relate.
Aww.
Aww.
Ammo! Come here! Come here, Ammo!
Oh, Tom.
Tom is very excited about Ammo!
It hasn't been the same without his potato-y shenanigans.
True. That's not to say that it hasn't been... Never mind.
Yeah.
I can't carry
By the way, like I still love this new controller. Like the white with the dark blue is just like, oh, it's so pretty.
It would get weird if you were already sick of it.
No, yeah. I know, but like it's so dang pretty. Like
like after all these minutes, I still love this thing.
Listen, it's it's a big deal, okay? Don't judge me, food.
He made a thing and he doesn't hate it the second he
Ocean! Hi, Ocean. What's up, friend?
My new moat.
Man, I had a cow last match, and I had no idea what to do with it, so I just got rid of it.
I mean, honestly,
well,
like...
Well, now you know.
And knowing is half the battle.
Exactly. G.I. Joe!
G.I. Joe!
Now you come here,
chicken. Aiden, why is the garage on fire?
I don't know anything about that.
In the words of Vivian K. Smores... Don't worry about it.
Don't worry about it.
That garage was on fire when we got here.
What was that? Oh, shit.
Oh, no. That's a swimming majig.
That's so weird. Why is everything catching on fire?
That's so weird. Who?
That's so strange. I can't imagine why that would happen.
I can't quite place my finger on it.
It was hidden.
Wasn't me for once.
I'm just chasing a chicken over here if anyone needs me.
Okay, you just don't
kill the chicken.
Are you going to kill the chicken?
Well, no, I have to fly with it.
Oh, well, good luck, you know. I'm sure in about 3 seconds, Vivian will be yelling about killing the chicken.
I'm a bouncy cow again.
I'm going to kill it because it won't let me pick it up.
Well.
Uh-oh.
Hey, would you get me? Oh, God, watch out.
I can see up your skirt.
I know, isn't that funny?
No. It's very traumatizing.
You can see my banana.
Oh my.
Banana.
All right.
No. Oh, no.
I no longer need the chicken.
Why are you because down?
Because I don't know how to shoot.
She came over to get a snack and some jerk was there and shot her.
I don't know how to shoot with a controller.
Oh.
I was coming with you. Oh.
Oh, dang.
He's coming towards you guys, but he didn't shake me or anything. Hit him, hit him, hit him, hit him.
Yeah. Yeah, right in the head and ass. Do it again, do it again. Again. Yeah.
Yay.
That was a good effort.
It was a very good shot hidden.
Thanks, Elena. Uh-huh.
That guy we were shooting at, like you blasted him with a
sniper
round.
Oh, I have to. I'm good. Thank you.
I know, right? And then it gave you the kill.
Yeah. Well, I got the last shot. You just you softened him all the way up.
What? Okay, I have concerning news.
I did.
Oh, hey.
Whatever. That's fine.
Viv has decided to remain neutral in chicken killing shenanigans. Which?
What?
Viv, are you?
It sure does.
What?
I was gonna give you a shield.
I don't understand what's happening right
Viv,
now.
Viv, are you sick? Should we
What's
see-
happening is we are heading for the storm to try
No. I mean about Viv remaining neutral.
Oh, also, somebody tell Vifa it's safe to come back now. It's okay. The cranberry sauce is gone.
I have no idea
you know what beautiful. You know what? You know what? Rude.
It exploded.
Rude. Hidden rude.
But it was funny.
Yeah, uh-huh.
I went
flat.
Rude.
Rude. Sorry, I didn't do my lizard laugh.
One of those.
Okay, so wait, up and then what do I hit to go into the
right bumper?
Right. Thank you.
That was for Ellie, but
oh,
I don't have any right bumpers, but you know.
You know,
it's like, hey, look, a big potion.
Like, I threw that there for her because she only had half of.
Conveniently sitting.
Yep. That's at all.
Weird how that works.
Weird how that works.
Over here.
Ow!
Yeah, there sure is.
Oh my god.
Oh, good. I'm on my shotgun for
some reason. Whoopi Goldberg.
AR down.
Oh, I was gonna.
Oh, all right.
Oh,
sorry.
I'm used to playing solos.
I have fixed the glitch.
Once again, I am reminding you that Tom is back.
You fixed a glitch in the Matrix.
That.
That was me. I'm sorry.
No, I'm just you're cackling. That's all.
Oh
yeah, it's just
that was pretty funny though.
The sweet sounds of a child's laughter.
Look at all those chickens!
Look at all those chickens!
Eventually, you have to shoot or get off the pot on the matter of chicken killing, Viv.
Oh God! I mean, he's kind of got a point. I think they saw you, Allie.
I'm pretty sure they did.
I just want to let you know that I think they saw you.
Look, this is why I don't do console or controller, because I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Listen, it's fine. You just you get used to it. Everybody has a little trouble their first time, but don't worry about it.
But this hasn't ever happened before.
Yeah, that's what everybody says.
Oof.
Goodbye, Sloan.
Okay, see ya.
I'm destroying all your couches for science.
Are they science couches?
No,
they
I just
sure
want to
are.
Oh. Wow. Now I'm very confused.
Science
there are only three
couch.
Other people?
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know how to play with a controller. Immediately goes and fights the boss mob.
Guys, there's actual people.
You dumb bitch, stop shooting at me!
Fuck!
Aw.
You know. Hey, so we have 8 minutes.
Oh my god.
If anybody else wants to join in.
I didn't even see you sneak in. Chris, hi Chris. Hi Nova, how are you?
Well, I need that.
Nova, are you going to come play Fork Knife with us? You should come play the Fork Knife with us.
Get your fork and knife and come play with us.
Yeah, get your fork and knife. Or if you have like a combination utensil, like a spork, get one of those.
Okay, bye, Tom.
Where's Allie?
Sorry, she was...
I'm down with all the
she's
Sloans.
Underground.
Don't worry. Oh, one of the Sloans is coming above ground.
Oh,
careful.
Tom's got this.
Broke her glasses.
Damn. Well, she's got to see with those. Oh, no. Tom got it.
No, 16 health. 16 health. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Somebody, please.
Everybody, hurry, hurry. Everybody runs past.
Right?
You have a medicine kit?
I do not, but there are some somewhere. Okay.
Honestly, Nova, I don't really know how to play video games either. I just pretend really, really
Thanks,
well.
Thanks, friends.
Wait,
as I get the sun, I'll go upstairs. Tom!
I didn't mean to. Sorry.
I was just excited to
he
see you,
to.
That's all.
You did it on purpose.
Oh, shit. Sorry, that was me.
Uh-uh, you did it on purpose.
No, I didn't.
I have this other cookie.
My mom said.
No, I'm hanging on to this cookie. I need it later.
Alright. Let's hunt some wascally wabbits.
Happy Friday.
Let's hunt some ducks.
It is a lovely
Happy Friday.
It is a lovely day in the internet, and we are terrible geese.
Very clearly they are over here somewhere.
They are over
no,
here.
No,
I
need more evidence.
But they are. What?
Oh, I love big gay hugs. I haven't had a big gay hug in so long. I need a big gay hug.
What are you talking about? I hugged you last week.
No. That was different. That wasn't even that big. That was like for us. That was like normal. But no. There are chickens in the game that we have been discussing killing. which sometimes we have to kill the chickens for geese. Listen, geese, yeah? What's your point? What?
Don't worry about me, friend.
Yep, I'm down.
Oh, fuck.
There's two of them. There's two of them. One of them's on the ground over there. I don't know how to indicate.
Yeah, you can't really indicate when you're down.
Yes, you can.
I don't do well with confrontation.
Not with a controller. I haven't been able to.
How do you indicate when you're not down?
You hold, you like, what is it, aim? Right trigger?
Bam.
Oh,
so close to having a second body. Oh well.
Listen, second's not bad, and I wasn't even there. It took a gander at all those chickens. Ah, I see what you did there. I see what you did there. Okay.
Hidden, it was super fun playing with you. I've missed you.
Oh yes, friends.
Hidden, I love your face. I'm glad you got to come hang out.
Super team.
Friends.
Woo.
All right, y'all go crazy now.
Oh yeah, we're gonna lose our damn minds.
Yay! On it. All right, I'll talk to you later.
Okay, love you. Bye.
Bye.
Do 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 do.
When suddenly she is hidden again.
Just as mysteriously as she appeared, she is gone. All right.
I'm gonna eat some eggs.
Right.
Did everyone okay. get their phone call?
I think I got my phone call. I'm pretty sure.
Okay, so I'm tagging mine. Pizza Pit, but the actual thing is here.
Is the farm, yeah.
Yeah. I'm just tagging Pizza Pit because there's not going to be enough at the farm for all four of us to go. It's a blue glowy thing kind of in front of the farm door a few feet. Okay. So whenever Tom's ready.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, hey, no, hey, worries. Allipup, guess what else?
What?
It's my 4-month subversary.
Guess harder.
Yeah. I know, right?
Hey, Zunder. Yeah.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
Oh no. For what?
I just lost the game.
God damn it. Hey Elena, can you do me a quick favor before the match starts?
Hey Chris. Zunder just lost the game.
Ah, there it is. Yes, this is Fortnite. This is Fortnite. It is
indeed.
It's ridiculous and silly shooty shooty boom booms. I know, Lollipop. You sure did, bud. You sure did.
It's under. I love your face. Thank you for the 4-month resub.
Well, of course. I love yours.
In between my camera and me. How the fuck did you manage that?
What? What are you talking about?
Look at my screen.
Oh, that's what? That was weird.
It was really weird.
Ooh, it runs in wine? Well, if it runs in wine, you could probably run it.
Pump, and I can't stress this enough, up the jam. Yeah, right? Hello? What the fuck was that? That was so weird.
Okay, so it says, looking at wine, it says Battle Royale runs garbage. Save the World has a silver rating. So we're playing Battle Royale, so I don't know how well that would run.
Makes sense. 100 people.
You could always try it.
Yeah. Well, I mean, it's. Oh yeah. No. Viv. No. Thank you. You poopy poop. With your face that I love.
I love you, Viv. But you said it's in front of. Oh God. There's other people.
Ah, oh man. I just want to get this thing. I mean, that's okay, that's a fair point. Like, I gotta give you that, yeah. And I mean, you know, who?
Thunder.
Yeah.
There's shields down here for you, and it sounds like with the shooting outside, you're gonna need them.
Okay.
Well, I
should probably turn game audio back on so I can hear things. Oh, that's people's. Whew. All right. Well, I'm going to go get those shields. Right in here.
I only have a shotgun right now, so.
Oh, that's.
I have two shotguns.
But thankfully, that guy had an assault rifle, so
yeah,
I'm set for distance.
Also, when I get a few minutes like later, I might go look and see like what config they tested that with, because I mean, like, who the hell knows?
I am not good with shotguns.
Like,
but
garbage
I'll take
could
it.
Be totally subjective in this case.
And then how do you drop stuff?
You go to the menu and then you select it, like you hover over it, and then you press the down on the D-pad.
Guy here who will sploosh.
There's a sploosh guy?
I'm betting. These guys almost always sploosh.
Sploosh! Yep.
Sploosh.
Oh, I need more sploosh.
Kaboom! Sploosh. Shooty shooty boom boom. Yes, that's almost exactly what this is. Actually, no, that sums it up pretty well.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I tell you what, this, like, I know that controller is several years old and stuff, but man, this thing just feels so more fluid when I'm using it.
Toodaloo time.
Toodaloo.
Alright, well, I'm gonna keep training with him.
For Tom. Sploosh me, Jetty.
No, no.
I mean,
no.
Jonesy.
No. No.
One more sploosh.
No.
And I'm free to run away.
One more sploosh. One more sploosh. One more sploosh.
Yeah. That's a solid lewd. Wait, who are we killing? Jake the Snake. Man, fuck Jake the Snake.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Fuck that guy. What? Whoa, what?
Whoa.
What?
Some of us are fans.
No, not Jake the Snake. Not the Jake the Snake. This is an inferior Jake the Snake, you see.
Oh, an imposter.
Yes.
Oh, why didn't you say so?
Yeah. All right, Splooshy guy, let's go.
Oh, right. So what am I supposed to do over here?
I'm playing the soccer-y balls.
I have to find him, too.
Wait, will he continue to sploosh me?
Yes.
Neat.
If you buy him dinner.
Oh. Yeah, A, not V. Yeah, no. Yeah, Jake.
If Allie already did it at the other farm, it's probably going to be gone. Cause they.
Wait, what? No, I didn't. No. I said I need to do it.
Oh, okay. Then we need to head over to the other farm.
Oh, yeah. Hey, I gotta...
I thought you had landed over there.
You know what? I don't even need that.
No, I didn't realize you were talking about that other farm as opposed to this.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Shooty-shooty-boom-booms. Man, I like that, Nova. That's nice.
The snake, actually, kind shooty, of. Shooty, and boom, her crystal. So.
And the crystal, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, the crystal.
Zam! Hello, Zam.
Come on, y'all. Let's go crystalline. Or whatever.
Or whatever.
Let's go get crystalline. Crystalline.
And then go to the farm.
Yeah.
What's up, Zam? Are you doing Zammy Zam Zam?
Aw, yeah.
Why are you shooting people? That's rude. Unless you're playing Fork rude. Knife, and then it's not rude.
Rude?
Is it rude?
Rude, R-O-O-D, rude.
Rude.
Soon I will be at the crystal.
Okay. Most kills, anxious ace, most assists, I'm getting shot at. Elena getting 15 gold.
Oh, apparently.
Yeah, sorry. Next battle's posted if you want to join in, links in chat.
Out of ammo.
Oh my god. I'm literally standing here getting shot at. I'm good at this, I swear.
Oh, you knocked him down. Okay. Oh, that's...
Oh, it's him!
That's him! That's the guy! That's the...
That's the guy!
Kill him!
Yeah, yay. We got him!
Elena got him!
Yeah!
You guys got him! I did nothing!
Yeah! Yay. Yeah! Get out of here! Get out of here, not Jake the Snake.
Yeah. Who's Jake the Snake? Is he a wrestler or something?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, okay. Enjoy the brushing your hairs and also your streams. I love you. Also, if
I know.
Here, let me. Let me. Also, if you're not following Nova, she's basically a fucking genius, and she's amazing. What? There it goes. And she does all the technological stuff.
Jimmy!
She's
snipers!
She is amazing. Oh, hey, I have a shit ton of extra, med packs. I guess I'll have one. Would anybody like an extra med pack? I've got two.
I also have two.
There you go.
I have one.
There you go. That's all my extra med packs.
Now I have two.
Yay!
I dropped all my sniper ammo.
Where's the farm? Over there.
Yeah.
I'm turned around.
Just got turned around. A real grown-up business adult. It's true. It's true. With like with like a job and stuff because capitalism. Tasty, tasty capitalism. Goes down smooth.
Oh, I see it.
No, it does not, in fact.
Hey, friends.
Hey.
Before
hey.
I hit it, let's all hit it.
Hey, friends.
What are we hitting?
That blue thing outside.
This oh. Little guy right here.
Okay.
Okay. Ah! Hey! Look at me! I leveled up! Nice!
Nice.
Oh, wait. I forgot to turn that back on for y'all. There you go. Yeah.
Getting shot at.
Have you tried not getting shot at?
I have tried. Unfortunately, I don't seem to be in control of that.
I have a purple pump shotgun in here if anybody wants it. I do not want it. Oh, hey, Hayseed. Eh. What you doing, bud?
I think they're
in the corn somewhere. Yes, they are.
All right, bud. Whatever you say. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Is that a big old jerky jerk face? Get out of here, jerk face.
It is. There's another person trying to be sneaky over here.
Oh, yeah? Is it their friend?
Yes, it is.
Dang. Oh, it looks like this friend was potentially recently revived or something.
Or they just haven't had shit for luck on... Yeah, it looks like they just haven't had shit for luck.
Sucks to be them, I guess.
Sucks to suck.
Sucks to suck.
We should head towards the storm
circle. You mean... Yeah.
Oh, I heard shots from coming the direction of the gas station.
They're fucking with Sloan. I can see the exclamation points from here.
All right.
So if you just avoid that, you'll be
fine. Thanks for the epic arrow, Garfield Monk. Appreciate you. I'm holding your units hostage. I am not.
Oh boy,
Oh, for God's sake, Hayseed, just stand in the goddamn doorway. You big turd.
Hey, he will. Because he's a big turd.
He is a big turd. Hey, what is this shit? No, thank you, Wiggle Shark 28. Yeah.
Oh my god, ammo, yay!
Did you get some ammo?
A little bit.
Well, good. Well, Why don't I just walk past that? Somebody just rebooted.
Sorry, angry rabbit.
All right.
But I'm not that sorry.
We better move.
Somebody over here.
We're about to have company. There's people in the house.
I'm still pretty low on ammo.
I'm very not great with the accuracy with this thing yet. So I'm very low on ammo.
Oh, they're fucking with each other over there. Fuck them. I'm getting in the circle.
If anybody ends up with, like, extra assault rifle ammo, that would be super cool.
Yeah, I think we're all a little low on
two.
That. Wait. I feel like we've been here before.
Nah.
We got splooshed real good.
Nah.
We're getting splooshed again. I don't know that controller does have aim assist.
No, I don't
think
so.
There's auto run, there's...
doesn't feel like it if it does.
There's aim sensitivity. You can change sensitivity, but no, there is no aim assist.
Did I know that my character looks like Deadpool if he was a girl? It's Harley Quinn. What are you talking about, Zam?
Dang, Zam. Dang, she
Harley
got,
Quinn
she
from
got to fight I you. Know Harley Quinn.
It's Harley Quinn from what the fuck is that movie?
Birds of Prey.
Oh my Jesus. No. The one with all the criminals and the
Suicide Squad?
Suicide Squad, thank you.
Yep. I know things sometimes. Every once in a while.
I can't. Oh god, I'm getting shot at.
Oh, what the hell is this now?
I'm down. Oh, hey, thanks for shooting me. I mean, booping me towards the circle. Hey, look, I leveled up while down. I'm just gonna crawl towards the circle.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Deadpool is what Deadpool would look like if he was a girl. Hey, Tom, it's all on you, bud.
I'm down, so
yeah,
we're
no.
I mean, no, sorry, your name is Over Zunder on because of the,
All right.
I was trying to shoot them
Zunder.
And deal with
yeah,
the fucking
yeah,
wolves.
I'm... Yeah, I got owoos, so you know.
Just in case you didn't know.
Yeah, no.
Ooh, I leveled up while down also.
Shit. Okay, who's first? Oh, Allie Pup's real far.
Wait, don't worry about me.
Okay, Elena's first. Tom, if you could crawl this way.
I'm all over here.
I was trying to get inside the circle, you know, and I have med packs and a large shield potion that I dropped, so, you know, if you guys want to grab that stuff once you're up.
I'm not going to make it. Not to the circle anymore.
Hey, stop.
No.
Woof.
Oh, that is a lot of stuff over there.
Tom, you got here. Take med pack.
Yeah, I got a med pack.
All right.
You know, I'm going to use it inside the circle. Like
legendary stuff.
Oh, incoming.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm down again. I never got a chance to use a med pack.
Well.
It's a whole team.
Great.
And they're walling me in.
Well, fuck them.
And they're searching me. Yes.
And you guys see the people to your left.
Fuck, I am about out of ammo. Fuck. Damn it, I'm down. Well, Elena, it's all you. I'm hella down. Shit. Looks like we're coming in third, folks. Fourth, boo! Oh, Hidden Tail G that I love him. And thank you.
I mean, G is correct. Hi, Naked Paws.
Naked Paws. Hi, Naked Paws.
What's up, Naked Paws? How you doing, Naked Paws? I'm gonna go back to my keyboard and mouse for right now because I would like to actually feel like I can shoot things when I'm trying to shoot things.
Listen, Boo Boo, you do whatever makes you feel good. I believe in you, no matter what.
Wait, what are those things? Is that what we're supposed to do over there? Oh, those are the things that we're supposed to plant. Okay. Oh, have fun at the baseball game, Hidden. We miss you already.
Aw.
I'm glad we got to play with you.
I mean, you all got to play. I was subjected to cranberry sauce. Subjected. As if I didn't love it.
Just say, don't give me that shit.
It was tasty.
What is your guys' quest?
To seek the Holy Grail.
Deal damage to opponents in farms.
Yes. So that's either Corny Complex. Then, oh, so we got, yeah, Corny Complex is part of
And then
of
also
me.
Plant saplings at Stumpy Ridge, Fork Knife, Food Truck, or FN Radio.
Oh, I don't have that one.
Oh, okay.
I have that one. It's purple.
It is purple. Oh, excuse me. That was a good one.
Oh, that might be phase two of the destroy alien trees thing.
Mm-hmm. Oh, we must have destroyed one when we had hidden while you were busy getting saucy.
I think that's what happened. Yeah, yeah. I love you, Hidden. I miss your face already. Have fun at the baseballs game.
Yeah, what he said.
Yeah.
All that.
All that jazz.
All that. I'm gonna land on this here deck and pick up this here stuff.
I'm gonna talk to this cow fucker.
It's interspecies erotica, fucko. Moo woo. No, nobody? Okay.
No. Sorry.
Dang. Don't leave me hanging like that. I see how it is.
Yep. Moo! I got a moo! Also, I'm dropping a rare assault rifle upstairs in the house.
Ugh, never gonna work.
Do-do-do. I don't want that pistol.
Deal damage to opponents in farms.
Yep.
That's why I was asking, because I didn't even look at it last time because I was worried about getting you guys yours, but I'm now on like step 5 of 6 or something. So, because we were fighting out here.
Makes sense.
Hey, I got a bunch of shield potions, big ones, so, you know.
Hey, there's a crystal nearby.
Crystal.
Yeah.
I mean, I will take extras that you have to give.
Yeah, I gotta...
I ain't got shit.
That's all I have to spare, but...
All right, I'm working my way over there.
Got it, spawn.
Does anybody have any smalls?
Nope. Elena gave me the one extra she had.
Dang.
God damn it.
Come on, buddy.
Tom. You're supposed to hit the one that's got
making
the,
my way downtown.
The target on it.
Hey, Allie, look in your chat. Do you see who's home?
Gibbs!
Hey, look at that. It's a purple one.
Ooh.
So, there's something about shield potions?
Yeah, you want, here, you wanna...
Here, I have 6 smalls. Do you have extra big stills under?
I do. There you go.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. It's my pleasure. That's meat, you see. Do I still have to collect meat? I did have to collect meat. Neat. Wait, what do you have? Oh, man, you got that cow again?
Yeah, dang. But I don't know how to stop being the cow.
You don't know how?
No.
Oh, I don't know. Maybe this is your fate. Oh, my God, I heard it moo.
Yeah, but I don't know how to stop.
Well, you're just a cow now. That's just, this is your lot in life. Once you go cow, you never
have a cow now.
You never go back.
But I don't know how to stop being a cow.
Oh, apparently you already have one.
Well, hanging out with me isn't gonna help that. Oh yeah, wait. I need to go into Corny Complex. Where's the?
Apparently, you just have to stop moving entirely.
Oh.
I'm not sure, though.
Oh, you hold X just like you would to get out of a car. Oh. So that's what the controller is. Where's the porta potty to get the hell out of here?
Oh. Hey, now I'm a
cow.
Not
using the controller now, though, so. It's not actually.
It's the same thing to get out of the car, so whatever that is on.
E.
Hey, I'm doing something dangerous and stupid. Just thought you should know.
You're channeling your inner Viv? Oh, that's so sweet.
Oh, wow. That actually counted as driving for my drive 1,000 meters quest.
Oh, hey. Killing NP or shooting NPCs at...
Hey, there's a llama.
That yep. corny complex counts as the dealing damage thing.
I do not have the ammo for this. Oh, he's in the corn! What a dildo. Yay!
For God's sake.
Ooh, he dropped the slurp thingy.
Wow, there's a lot of... Oh, those are IO guards.
Yeah.
Welcome home, Gibbsy. Ooh, woo.
Hey,
you missed the Zam. I don't know if he's still here or not.
Hey, remember that thing we were talking about earlier?
Zammy Whammy? Oh. Yeah, you mean about how Gibbs is adorable?
Yeah.
When Gibbs upset you, you mean?
Yes. She broke my little bear heart. But also,
yeah, Zam was here. Damn it, Tom!
You can come tell me yourself.
You get the stuff.
It's fine, Gibbs. Oh God,
what
who
just
did
happened?
Who did the thingy?
Oh.
Me.
Well, I needed that for a quest, so thank you.
So, pro tip, Tom, when you're inside of the alien nanite goo. You can like swim through it using the jump button.
Cool.
Yep.
I guess.
Gibbs, thank you for gifting a sub to Zam so that he is stuck here forever.
Well, there's no escape now, Zam.
Forever.
Yeah, I started hanging out with Allie and then, well, you see where it got mean. Now I'm streaming with her twice a week.
True.
Ooh.
Sometimes three, depending on we're doing.
That's true.
I have located a fly do.
Okay.
A fly. That's that's a storm, folks. Don't like that.
But yes, a fly do.
I'm being shot at.
What the hell is this? Oh, Tom's got the fly do.
Shooter.
Very hard to.
Cause you're moving knock.
Everybody, just want to remind you that Tom's back.
Just in case you weren't already aware.
That's right. Welcome back, Tom. I missed you.
I have travel in a saucer, so I also had abduct, which is why
that's
I picked
a chug
up that
cannon.
Person.
It is. I got
also,
that.
Who the
Tom
fuck
I got
is
that when
at?
We
oh,
destroyed
no.
when we destroyed the
Someone shot down my traveling flash ship.
It'll recover.
It's dead.
Yeah, it took out its whole shield.
You son of a bitch! Good, I killed him.
Good job.
That'll. Nobody shoots at my fly-majig.
Yeah, that's...
Nobody!
Nobody calls me chicken needles. Nobody!
Nobody calls me a thistle and gets away with it. Except for
nobody
that
makes me bleed my own blood.
Why, I'm at 90. Who cares?
Because it's gonna be left on the ground, so why not take the extra 10?
Valuable time, and time is money.
Oh, hey, it's these NPCs that we still have no idea what they're here for. Hey, buddies.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Hi, I'm a cowball. A big cow.
Whee!
Mama, don't let your babies grow up to be cowballs.
Cow it do.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun- Hey, there is a purple assault rifle over here.
I have one.
Uh-huh.
Get it.
I figured Elena would be all over that. That's for you, friendo.
Hey, Zunder, make sure you destroy one more tree.
Yeah, that's kind of looking over in this general area.
Hey, there's a drop over there.
Look out behind you. There's tires.
Oh my god, it's tires.
I'm going to go check out the drop since I'm in a fly thing.
Yay, cross-pollination with with aliens, not on my Christian Minecraft server.
Careful, you're being followed by tires.
Oh.
Might be very tiring.
Woo.
Oh my god.
Woo.
I don't
Be
listen.
Sure to use a rubber.
Wow. Wow.
Hey, there's a hand cannon and more large shields and also small shields.
Look, just don't tread on me is all I'm asking.
There's a legendary hand cannon that just popped out of a chest over here. Listen, I don't think these jokes are gaining much traction.
That guy was not fooled.
He was not fooled by...
Sorry, I shot him.
Y'all got trouble up there?
NPCs.
Oh, well...
Sorry, Elena.
So ish.
Oh, I was like, what the hell just happened to Elena?
Sorry.
Allie happened to Elena.
I did. Hey, Tom, you want to ride?
Yeah. Yes.
Hey, Elena, do you want to ride?
No, thank you. I prefer.
Is Zunder, you want to ride?
Okay.
I murder myself when I'm in the sky too much.
Okay. Don't say I never offered you nothing. I'm gonna just destroy stuff on this bridge real quick. For funsies.
I only have to travel 200 more meters.
Here, let me help you with that. Oh my god, the woods are on fire.
The forest is on fire.
Hey, Tom, guess what I got while you were gone?
What? Hey!
I got Krakow's favorite emote. I was saving it for a special occasion.
Hey, there's people down there that are shooting at us.
Oh, hey.
Huh.
Huh.
Just FYI.
Nobody ruins my dancing.
Oh, shit. Oh, there's one in the tree.
I'm down.
Apparently
someone ruins my dancing.
I'm extremely down.
Oh, you are. You have been reduced to a memory card.
I am but a mere memory now.
If you grab his card, I might be able to...
I mean, I'm the only one that's still up.
Grab their cards. I might be able to do something stupid.
Back to looking at sweet, sweet memes on the internet,
down.
I guess.
That's a no.
Don't worry about us, but they're also shaking me.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure they were up on the... they got sucked. Steve!
Hey, I see a Steve over there.
Hi, Steve. I love your face. And Steve, thank you so much for the epic Michelle Bomber. We have 4 minutes on Stream Raiders.
By the way, once again, if you're not playing Stream Raiders with Miss Allipop, you should be.
Why not? What are you doing with your life?
Links in the chat.
Oh, hey, I got a bagel with cream cheese this morning that I didn't eat. You know how I'm, like, not good at that whole eating thing?
Yeah, no, we're aware. We Tom and I had a discussion about that the other day.
Yeah.
Yep.
Why?
Because we had to make sure...
Because I asked if anyone had checked in to make sure you ate today.
Yeah.
Oh.
Is
that why you asked?
Yeah, that's why I asked the other day. And Tom's like, has anybody checked on Allie to make sure she's eaten? And I'm like, nope. And that's when I sent you that message. Yep.
You see, because I care.
Mm-hmm. It's true, he does.
Appreciate it.
He does. He cares quite mostly for his dear friends.
It was just so random when you asked me, and then now I understand. It's Ooh-Woo, thank you for the bomber.
Ooh-Woo.
And here we have a wild Elena stalking her prey.
Yay! That finished a quest for me.
Welcome.
Oh.
Yay, third.
They did give you the sneaky sneaks.
Well, you have to understand that growing up, we lived with my Italian grandmother.
Yeah, you did.
Mm. So I'm real good at making sure people ate.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
So place cow decoys in farms, then plant saplings at Stumpy Ridge Fork Knife Food Truck, or...
I have both of those.
So we can head to the farm by the pizza pit again. There's definitely decoys there.
Okay. So I'm very confused about the destroy equipment on top of abductors.
I think that's just like...
Is that like the big circle-y?
Yeah, those are the giant UFOs that hang out. You can actually get like on top of them. If you go in, yeah. So just get on. I think that's just get on top of them.
Should choose that and try that today because the farms are gonna be death.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god, that guy has a Baby Groot backpack.
Oh yeah, yeah, that's a thing.
We could also try the plant saplings.
He's a very good Tom. He does make sure that his people eat. Ocarina of Tom, professional alley food checker.
And the abductor. Yes. We might be able to try both of those, but it's up to you guys.
No, that's totally fine.
If you are known in any circle as alley and you haven't eaten, I'm coming for you.
Well, good. That means I'm safe.
Yep, it's true.
From Tom. Not necessarily from everybody else.
Right, you have a lollipop that's responsible for those things.
Actually, I think that's the other way around. I think usually she's the one making sure that they eat in the house.
Yeah, kinda. Well, sometimes.
Here, we gonna
if
try
nothing
and get
else, if nothing else, you're doing the meal prep most of the time.
Are we gonna try and get sucked?
Oh, maybe.
I was gonna try and land on top and see if I could see any equipment.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
But I can jump down to get sucked.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, well, I've already kind of committed to landing on here, so...
No, that's fine.
No, but you can jump down in the middle, and it's a safe jump.
Yeah.
Like, when they say that they're about to get sucked, you can kind of jump down in the middle, and it works.
Oh, yep, this is exactly what it is. Just break shit up here.
All right, well... Well done, everyone. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Now we walk into the middle and try and fall. Or jump off the side and try and fall.
Well, I'm going to grab a couple of things while I'm here real quick. Like Raymond. Hey, Tom. Well, never mind. I was going to see if there was a spare Raymond up here for you. I know how you like your friend Raymond.
Yeah,
hey.
I haven't seen Raymond in a while. Hope he's doing good.
I have Raymond and his twin brother Raymond.
Oh, the Raymonds.
Yeah, this is my brother Daryl, my other brother Daryl.
What's, something's happening to me.
You're about to get sucked. That's good.
I don't think that's any of your business.
I mean...
Isn't it sucking,
so yeah, it's very much our business this time.
Yeehaw!
I want you to participate in the group suck.
Yeah, it's always better to have a suck with friends.
Whoa! Do a little loot time!
Dude, a little
you
lewd.
You don't have my consent!
Well, you joined us in Fortnite, so it's kind of consent.
What do I do now?
You're just waiting. And here we go! Okay, so we're going to go into an alien experiment, Tom. What you have to do is...
Get probed?
Sort of, but not really. So these guns will basically, like, gravity blast people away from the point of impact.
We both kills major douchebag. This is harsh judgment.
So there are going to be timer orbs and vault orbs. You want to get 5 vault orbs total, because that'll basically put us into the vault where we can get a bunch of legendary shit.
Right now we'll get a bunch of gray shit if we get to have to end up in the vault right now.
I think I died.
Yeah, you'll come back.
You'll be fine.
Links in chat for the next battle if you want to join us. We'd love to have you.
All right, vault orbs are dropping.
I'm heading for some time orbs. I'm trying to.
Oop, I got knocked.
One. So, we need to make sure that at least somebody's focusing on getting...
That's me.
Alright, that's 2.
Well, I'm actually not terrible at getting the vault, the upgrade orbs right now. I'm kind of happy about that.
Alright, got one. That puts us at 4. We just need one more, baby.
Woot.
Balls.
Yeah, that's what you gotta get. The balls. The glowy ones.
I see it.
Here we go. That's 5, yeah. Baby. Alright, Tom, be quick to open these chests. You only have about 15 seconds.
Open multiple, then grab what you want.
Yep.
Fuck. Lucky for me, I had nothing, so...
God damn it. I got fucking piece of shit. I got two shotguns and a hand cannon.
I got a hand cannon, a ray gun, 2 submachine guns.
Allie, if you want, I have a spare... I'll
trade you a shotgun for a submachine gun, Tom.
Done. Some reason, got a gray assault rifle. I don't know how that happened.
I have a spare blue ray gun if you would like it. If anyone would like it. Hey, wait, come back.
Everyone went different directions. Okay.
There you go.
This is what happens when we don't have a marker.
Oh yeah, thanks. I forgot to get small potions. Dang. Wait, do I see small potion? No. I saw some of them there.
I have 2 bigs.
I got a big, you but want I don't want to. No, I'm going to wait until I get some smalls. They've got to be around here somewhere. This particular wooshy majig looks like it wasn't
looted.
Yeah.
Hey, I see smalls.
Where at?
Ooh. Just ping them.
Perfect. That was the next place I was going to look. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Fucking love these things. They're so fun to fly around. Attack.
Oh boy. By people who don't know what I've got on me.
I'm
trying to help.
No, they're gone now. They had to go.
I'm just
going to go back to their home planet.
I'm going to fly this way. Let's see. I pinged a spot. Let's go down there.
Oh, hi.
Hi. Wait, what is that? Yes, that's the pump shotgun. Yay! Enjoy.
Thanks, you too.
I have no ammo. Jesus.
Hey, I landed at a landmark.
Okay, we're going to the blue ping.
I thought it would be a good idea.
Sounds good. Gibbs. You said Allie. Gibbs. Yes, Gibbs. Hi, Gibbs. I love you, Gibbs.
Gibbs. What's up, Gibbs?
Gibby, as Zan would say.
Oh, those are...
Hey, Elena.
Yes?
Get back here.
Oh, shit.
Favorite thing.
I'm a wee bit busy.
right now. Yeah, me okay. too.
I'm on my way to try and help Zunder with his busy.
Yeah, you know.
Zam!
Let's go take that one.
Tom. Yeah.
Hey, streamer. Go. Hey, streamer.
Hey, Zam. Bitch. Hey, Zam. What's up, Zam? Hey, Zam. What's up, Zam? What do you want, Zam? How can I help you, Zam? What's up?
Shooting at us.
What's up, Zam? How you doing, Zam? What's new, Zam?
There's a railgun down here, if you want it. I know you're not a big fan, but...
We'll take it over the hand cannon, because there's a legendary hand cannon if you want.
Please shoot my head.
Yeah.
Hang on, I'm working.
Thank you.
Uh-huh.
I think we should probably go help them.
We're fine. They're dead.
Oh, okay.
We murdered them.
I'm barely fine, but yeah.
Well, you know. You're not dead, and that's important.
They are dead. They are dead. Yeah.
They're
not.
Dead, you're not. That's what's important.
7 health.
Listen.
Yeah, well, it's more than 0. Close.
It was super close.
Listen, I did.
It's more than one, therefore.
I think
it was
more
bragging.
Was it last week that I killed somebody and I ended up with like literally 2 health afterwards?
I think so.
That was, whoo boy. That'll make the hair on your neck stand up. Ray, what's up, buddy? How are you? I'm sorry. We've been concentrating on like getting abducted and not dying and stuff, so... Sorry, it's been a couple minutes since I've glanced over at the chat, but also...
Oh, you can now hear me, Zam? Oh, you couldn't hear me before? Wow. Wow, Zam. Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Wow.
Wow.
I think it's mostly going to just be driving to the zip line, but...
Uh-oh.
Fine. There's enough fuel to drive to a zip line.
Oh, did they put zip lines back?
So there's a legendary hand cannon if anybody wants it.
I already have one.
And also,
it's all right,
God.
Kids are in
no,
yeah.
There is no zip line. What the heck?
Also, an epic assault rifle.
Or at least try.
Well, there is now a stairway to
heaven.
Wherever the fuck Elon's going.
Oh, shit! What the fuck happened? What the fuck happened to the zip line?
They disabled them.
Why?
Because there was a problem with them.
You're upgrading your
computer. Don't walk off it, Ellie. Okay.
I'm not.
I heard you.
I heard your cries of.
Thanks, buddy. I appreciate it. I'm having a much better day now than I was earlier
heck
in the
you.
Week. That's for sure.
Heck me. No, heck you, Zam.
It's true.
What
he
the
does.
Heck, man. What
Work
the
was
heck?
Kind of a bitch this week.
Oh no! Our bounty was poached. Whatever will we do? Collect the gold.
Oh, I got gold anyway. I feel very lonely over here on this side of the bridge.
Yeah, well, maybe you should be with the rest of your team, Zunder.
Listen, you guys left me. Or whatever.
I left no one, but okay.
You always leave people. You're always just running off. You're like, this
I've
is...
I've actually been running to Tom, like, this entire time.
Oh, okay.
Also, Storm.
The one time.
Like, the entire time, I have been running to people.
She was running.
Panda Bear, can I help you, ma'am?
Yes. I require violence, mother.
Or like, I crave violence, mother.
Damn it, Lollipop.
You know what I think of every time I hear Lollipop?
What?
Losing the game.
God damn it.
Well, you're not doing very well in the game today.
Hey.
I mean,
I know
that implies that I care about losing the game.
No, not you.
Oh, I know.
Hey, Elena, I know you're a little busy, but when you get a second, could you do me a tiny favor?
Hey, Chris. Zunder just lost the game.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, hey. Did I hear
getting
this?
Shot at across the water.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where you're getting shot at from.
There is shit everywhere.
That's the problem.
Oh, I see them.
They're over there.
What if we made it so they weren't?
Thank you. Okay.
What, you mean like done. That?
Yeah.
Done.
Well, I swam a long way for nothing.
Hey, here.
And I swam. I swam so far away.
Go back to come back to the other side of that island, the tower side. Good lord, the lake is just full of shit, y'all. That's littering.
It really is.
That's littering, and littering is wrong. I'm gonna come clean some of this up. This is just
littering and
littering and littering and smoking the reefer. And Officer Rabbit and I are gonna sit here and watch you three smoke the whole bag. Please no. Please yes. Hoo boy.
Three teams left.
Yeah.
I have crossed over to this side over here.
Oh, buddy, no. Stay away from the light.
I'm running to
Tom. Don't go towards the light.
Don't go towards the storm, Zunder.
I'm not going towards the storm. I was going towards the stuff. It just happened to be near the storm. Also, I know, Lollipop. You sure did, bud. You sure did.
Thunder, I'm waiting for you because I love you.
You wait. Where are you?
Across the water.
Oh, hi.
I'm scouting the high ground.
And I'm wandering around for reasons.
You men go northward. You go southward. I'm gonna stand here and walk around
so
in a circle.
Far away. Gotta get away. Lollipop, thank you for the epic flag bearer.
It's a cow!
Could I get away? I don't know. Could I? I like the cows. They're fun. I have an empty spot.
Does anyone have any nuts? Anybody got any, some of them nuts?
About the biggest pear you've ever seen, Dingleberry.
Oh! I mean, you don't like to brag, but... Hey, Elena. Elena,
I actually
come downstairs.
Don't have any of the mechanical variety.
Oh my god, that's amazing! I'm gonna go up top and see if I can see anything up here. Oh, and you know.
Okay.
Oh, I hear the shooty shoots. I was just going up.
Elena, turn around. There you go.
Thank you.
Yep.
I was coming downstairs, but I was kind of puzzled.
No, that's fair. That's fair. D's nuts. Yes, D's nuts right here.
Found somebody.
I heard. Sure, you found the somebody. You found the last one.
The last blockbuster.
What, in Bend, Oregon?
Ow, I'm down.
Oh.
Wait, really?
What?
Oh, I see the guy now.
There's a...
I think they're
right behind
you. Nope. Oh, you wanna do that, do ya?
Can you shoot my head, Ellie?
Come here, little buddy. What you doing?
Thank you.
Oh fuck! Well, he's killing me, is what he's doing. Shit snacks. Zundeferon, are you soloing squads again? I know.
He's asleep.
He's sleeping?
Damn, I'm down.
Damn, you are down. What is he doing up there? He's just standing there.
Nope.
Oh, that was a tree. I see. Fuck, here he comes.
He's above us now.
Yeah. Oh.
Wow. That was impressive.
Wow. Yeah, that was... Like, I'm not even mad. That's amazing. All right.
I'm a little bit closer. Jesse, Bessie. Oh my god, Jesse, Bessie. I love you. Thank you for the epic tank. I miss your face, Jesse, and the rest of you. You're amazing and wonderful, and I love you. Oh, what's up, Jonesy? Hi, Panda Bear.
Panda Bear!
Elena, thanks for the epic centurion. Come here. Come here. You want a treat? Come
here.
Look at the baby.
Panda bear.
She's just a baby. You look at that sweet baby.
Hello, sweet girl, I love you.
Oh, she's just a sweet baby. Look at that sweet face. Well, sort of. She just...
Oh, you gotta boop the snoot. You gotta boop the snoot.
True. Gotta boop the snoot. This is the first time you've seen me?
When you see a floof, you must do two things. One, you must approach
the
floof.
Yes, bully me relentlessly for my amazing hair. Do it. I dare you.
You won't. Yeah.
I would like to plant saplings, so I'm going to pick a spot.
All right.
For us to plant some saplings.
All right, doing it. Let's go.
Hey, Zam. Were they looking for you?
Damn. Yep.
I can outbully the bully. What? I out toxicked you in your own stream the other day.
Damn.
Well, I mean, I didn't say because you're ugly. I just asked if they were looking for you.
Hey.
Because you know you might be an employee there or something. I don't know.
I think Viv is, he's a little confused by your new thing that you're doing.
What, the purple hair? Yeah, it's totally new.
Yeah, it's this new thing she's trying. Okay, so where do the trees go?
I'm gonna ping it again because I don't know.
I'm over here. I don't see.
There's supposed. Oh, yeah. It says plant saplings.
Wait,
I don't know.
I see.
Oh.
There's a little.
Zam, I will have you know that I have had amazing hair for a very long time. So if we're going back to my old hair, it would have to be when I was like 12. Hey, Tom.
Huh?
You wanna do that with other people?
No.
You fucking wait and do it with other people. Don't be rude.
No.
I'm sorry. Have you met my friend Tom?
Yes.
Yeah.
Doesn't mean I'm not gonna call him out when he's rude. We want a crystal.
I mean, we gotta kind of head that way anyway.
Excuse me. See, Zam, I don't mind drinking soda because I don't mind burping on stream, unlike you.
That wasn't a real burp.
I know. I was like, "What the fuck was that?" That was not. There's an NPC over here.
That was a real burp.
See what this NPC does.
Stuff.
Oh, he's dancing. Oh, it's Rex.
Is it Rex? Rex. Oh shit! All right. Be there in a minute. Who's been at the gas station already?
Me?
Oh.
You mean this gas station?
Well, I guess the convenience store next door then, or the diner.
Oh, I didn't go inside. I just got the, I think Elena did.
Mm-hmm. I started there while you've been planted.
We're splooshing, so it will be just a second.
That's fine.
I like this. Oh god, excuse me.
Well, alright. That was fun.
Are you a better streamer, Zam? Are you?
Damn.
Or are you a different streamer?
Damn.
Why has it gotta be a competition, bud?
Damn.
You're a bad Canadian. You're not nice.
Oh, that's a common misconception.
I know. Kate, thanks for the epic balloon buster.
Yep. I'm just out here with my harvesting tool, just fucking up everything I see.
Thank you.
Man,
literally nice, and I was mean. I didn't call you ugly. I just asked if they were looking for you. I didn't know if you worked there or something. You know, like.
Damn. Get riggedy wrecked there.
Hey, Elena, I have a present for you.
Is it a knuckle sandwich?
No.
Oh. What is that?
Oh, that's
the thing that...
Yeah. Hey, somebody hit it off my head or something. Yeah, that works too.
Brains!
You can hit your friend on the head with it, but don't hit him on the head with it.
You did not cry for days. Shush.
Dang. 4 days. Dang. You made him cry?
You didn't even cry for one day. You are a lying liar who lies.
I can't believe you made him cry.
Yes, you can.
Oh, yeah, that's true. I can.
Don't act like this surprises you.
You make all the boys cry.
I do what I can.
I know. I'm proud of you.
Hey, I just placed a cow decoy.
Moo.
Moo.
Moo. So.
Wait.
Oh. Ooh, cow.
One time way back in 1966, pick up sticks. I went to Disney. I went to the Magic Kingdom on 4th of July weekend. This was...
Oh, God, why?
Listen, I had just moved here. I was with other people. I didn't have an option, really. Like, it was...
That sounds awful.
You know, it wasn't ideal, but, you know, whatever. So, I go to Disney, and we're watching the parade through Frontierland in the middle of the day, okay? And so everybody's there watching the parade, and it's like this whole just slew mess of people just sitting around, blah, 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 and they won't get the fuck out of the way. Everybody's taking their sweet time to move after the fucking parade's over. So I'm like, all right, fucking enough of this. And I go, I'm just in the middle of the crowd. I go, and like it's like the fucking Red Sea parted, and all of these people just got the fuck out of the way. It was phenomenal.
Oh, that's hilarious.
And that day I was a cow decoy.
I like it.
Oh, I have placed a cow decoy as well.
I have placed 2 cow decoys so far.
I see where I have to put my second one.
I don't know where the third one is, though.
There are 6 cow decoys outside, and they all want sun chips.
Shut up!
No.
Not you. Oh. Just alarm. 2.
Would never tell this?
You to shut up, Zunder.
Oh,
there's the cow decoys. At least not seriously. Oh, no, Tom tells me to shut up at least once a month.
Yeah, but hey, I don't. I'm not Tom. I don't know if you've noticed. I mean, I know we look a lot alike and all, but...
He does have that glorious hair, too.
I found the third one, or at least the third one for me.
Frickin' what lollipop?
So my third one is right there.
God damn it. I don't even know where the other ones are. I'm just like jumping around looking for cow decoy spots.
Oh fuck, that was hilarious, Lollipop. This is, thank you.
Just IO guards. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
Yeah, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Don't worry about it.
You ate them.
I mean, you can worry about it if you want to, but it's not other people.
Yeah, but just, like, don't worry about it. Sloane is doing stuff.
Oh, yeah?
That's okay. Atlanta just stole a UFO, so it's fine.
Oh, well, then don't worry about it. It's fine. No, seriously, where are the other...
Hi!
What the fuck was that?
Oh, I see what's happening now.
Seriously, I have no idea where these other cow decoy spots are.
Ow!
What?
Okay.
What are y'all doing over here? Oh, there's one.
It's Elena.
Elena has opted to fight Sloane with a UFO.
Oh, well.
It's really not a bad strategy.
Ah, stop!
It's been nice knowing all of you. Wait, does it actually damage you?
No.
Zach, there's one there.
But I need a health pot now because, well, actually it might. I don't know, but I have basically no health
I got the one right. I got the one right there.
Okay.
Okay.
Did you get the one I pinged?
That looks like it's way the fuck out there.
No,
there's
some
over
at
the other farm, too.
It's right there. You don't see the blue outline?
Oh, no, I have that one also. I have that one also.
So you only need one more.
Oh, I see
it's
one.
It's over here. I see we one. Might have blown it up.
I see one right here by the small shield potions.
Okie doke.
I don't know if that's one you already got.
Nope, I have not gotten that one.
Yeah, mine was in that general vicinity. Oh, yeah, mine's right. Yeah, right where you picked.
Ooh, there's some... don't mind me, I'm picking up stuff. Oh, that's a stairway to nowhere.
That's because Elena blew it up.
Yeah, no, she sure did. She blew it right the fuck up.
Well...
Oh, I see it.
We have actual people.
Where?
Tom knocked him. Tom's shaking.
Stand by for the location of the remainder.
I don't see him.
He might have been on his own. I mean, he has teammates.
I'm
but
hoping there's
no
a
stairway
banner down there, Ellie.
I'm not sure.
There's no longer a house, though.
Well, that's true. That's good. You know, no one was really living there anyway, so you know that's. Hey, you want to do me a solid? Oh no.
Yeah, there is one. There is one, Elena.
Ow! And you landed it on my face?
Well, wow. That was not exactly chosen.
I mean, I don't think she landed on your face so much as your face just happened to be there when it landed.
She landed on my face.
Listen, your face is fine. It's.
Did you consent?
No.
Oh, well.
Will you at least retroactively consent?
No.
Dang.
What if I help you kill this person?
Alright, fine.
Can you shoot this thing off my head?
Yep.
Thank you.
Put that thing back where
so
it came from, or
so
help me.
Ooh.
So help me.
Small shield.
Hi, Pluvy. How are you? We have 2 minutes on the Strim Raiders until the doodle-loodle-lood.
Doodle-loodle-lood.
Hey, I have potions for y'all.
Ooh, yoink.
Hey, I shot
down.
That's like a whole team. That's literally a whole team.
Yep. One's down. Well, I got another one down, but there's a Batman back here by me. Yep. Oop. Oh, he's over there now.
Shut up! Jesus.
Yay! Behind the rock.
That rock?
Yeah, that rock.
Ow, 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 ow! Well...
Okay,
hey, is anyone who isn't currently looting or in a ship able res me, perhaps?
God damn it.
I'll get Tom, jumped. You get Allie.
Okay, where are you, Allie? Oh.
I'm under the UFO.
Okay.
Okay. I would love to get this, the SMG. If
yeah.
You don't mind.
No, you go ahead. I mean, there's plenty of shit here.
Thanks.
Okay, I'm gonna heal up as well because I'm looking pretty low. All right, let's see what we got here. This is just all fucking legendary weapons, man. Like, they're just...
Yep.
Allie.
What?
Look what I have for you.
Ooh. Thank you. Oh, wait. Does anybody have an extra large?
I have a large, but we need to get the fuck out of here.
Storm, 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 storm.
Yeah, let's get the fuck out of here first. We'll worry about that when we get into the safeties.
Tom?
Shooting to our right.
Tom?
There's also a building straight ahead of us.
Huh?
Shit.
Alright.
We're in, so I'm gonna get down so you guys can get off.
Okay. Sorry. Doodle-doodle-loo time. Why is everything slowing down?
Yeah. All right, I knocked one.
Oh, good luck, guys. I tried to cause chaos.
No, you did.
Jab.
This is unfortunate.
I knocked another.
I will finish stuff in just a minute.
I killed somebody. We got some deads and some whatevers around here. All right.
Okay. Most kills, Dex Panda, most assists, Lollipop. Elena getting 200 gold, Steve getting most tier scroll. And...
oh, Jesus Christ, Krakow.
Next battle is posted if you want to join in. Links in chat.
Krakow has DM'd us, Zach.
Oh, of course he has.
What, did you lose the game again?
No, I wish it was just that.
Well, I know you do.
So will Zach. Wait, do they really not know you're there?
Nope, they had no idea. Got him. With five health. Five got goddamn him. Health left. Fuck!
Oh, good. Well, now do them.
No.
No, I'm gonna take a shit.
Oh! There was only so much I could do. Well, Alipup is all you, friendo. Oh, God. That is in the direction of the storm. I can smell the storm. I can smell it. Oh god, it smells like death. Wow! They're right here, where I just pinged this. Oh fuck. Yeah, there's the whole team is up still. Well... oh no. No 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 no, don't you shake me. Oh, they're shaking me.
Didn't they hear you?
That's nice. I'm up in the
air. I tried to tell them.
You specifically requested to not be shaken.
That storm smelled exactly like singed butt hair. And I didn't get out of the storm, but goddammit. Or I didn't. I died, but I got out of that storm, goddammit. Hoo boy, what a mess.
Oh, wow.
Whoa. Oh.
I'll take a second.
You know what, though? Like, we had a couple of clutch moments in there, and
yeah.
I ain't mad at it.
No, I'm not mad about it.
Pew, I'm pew. Furious.
Tiffy McKay, thank you for the epic barbarian out on the battlefield.
Doo-loo-loo.
I am warm.
Yeah?
You know what, Zam? You're mad about everything. You know what I'm mad about? How you. Lovely your shiny bald head is. Especially in a cowboy hat. You rock a cowboy hat. And your birds are very cute. I like your birds.
Yee, and I cannot stress this enough. Haw.
No. Never mind. Shut up. I'm trying to be nice, Zam. I can't help it if I'm not very good at it. I'm making an attempt here, bud.
All right, let's see what Fresh Hell Krakow has sent me. And you. Oh, for God's sake.
It's here. Damage an alien-driven saucer. Still need to deal damage near an abductor. I do, at least.
Absolutely read that as signed butt hair.
Deploy signed alien butt nanites hair. Anywhere other than Holly Hatch. Oh, shit, I still need to deploy nanites.
That'll be the next follower goal once we give away this.
Excuse me. Open chest. Wait.
So you get
open,
signed butt hair.
Open chests or ammo boxes in low gravity areas. Excuse me.
Damage an alien-driven saucer. Oh.
So Elena has chosen violence.
I mean, we don't really have much of an option.
I don't really want signed butt hair, though. Like,
well, you should have thought about that before I misread what Viv wrote.
Craisins, Mike. Craisins. A whole box full of them. No, he was just curious about the craisins. Because in the chat rules, it says craisins. You'll find out. So
I see.
He was inquiring as to the craisins. Now you know, craisins.
Craisins? Question mark?
Mm-hmm.
Got it.
Mm-hmm.
Mike, are you an individual that fancies a good craisin?
Yeah, that's
you
it.
Know what I bought as a result of hanging out with Zunder? Huh. Fucking craisins.
You bought fucking craisins. That's right, you did.
I bought fucking craisins.
You sure
and it's
did.
All Zunder's fault.
So yeah, that's what we're about here, Mike.
Too, and they barely
like they
made
bought
it
a
the
variety
store.
Of craisins. I'm gonna go down below, Elena. Oh, you're gonna go down below. Never mind.
Sorry.
Okay.
There was a gray submachine gun, so you got
never had craisins.
Part of that.
Oh, okay. Do you like raisins? You like regular old raisins?
Imagine
dried grapes.
If they were like that, but cray.
Yes.
Cray, even.
Hey, we got friends.
Of course we do. Because we chose violence. Duh.
Well, hand cannon. We got ourselves into another pickle.
Sure did, bud. Well, that was easy.
Yeah.
Whoever did that.
Oh, I chose extreme violence.
See that?
Yep. It's okay. Don't worry about it. It's fine. Everything's fine.
I see two people running outside the gas station.
Yeah, they're basically like they're raisins but made from cranberries. So they're sweet and just a little tart as well. It's most good. I love them myself.
They are very
tasty.
They're
not bad.
Many varieties.
Mm-hmm. They do come with, there's a lot of different flavors mixed with different fruit juices and stuff. So if you do !flavors, you can see what flavors I actually have in my craisin box currently.
Oh, Ellie. Sweet. Thank you, Ellie.
There's someone outside to your right.
I see them.
What the hell happened? Oh, crap.
What crap?
Somehow, the stairs were destroyed while I was down here fighting. That just means I have to build, and that makes me cranky.
Yeah, that's right, Fucky. You better drop me.
Some of this stuff.
Wow, there's good shit in this house. I mean, reasonably. Oh, fuck yeah.
Oh. I have angered the NPC. Oh, you have downed the NPC. Oh, I'm getting away from that truck.
I already blew it up. It's fine.
I'm also... Oh, shit.
What?
I'm getting shot at and...
Oh, this isn't good.
I have basically no ammo. This is great.
Oh, you got it. It's fine. I'm gonna go in here and hide.
Someone started
Dang,
shooting
Viv.
At me, and then they immediately got abducted.
Nice.
He dropped me because he couldn't take the heat. That's what it was.
Thunder, do you have smalls?
No, ma'am. I am fresh out.
I have one small.
But there's a Cheshire in this house up here somewhere. So I'm gonna see about.
Oh, I take that back. I no longer have a small.
There's three smalls out here. Plus a ray gun.
Gun fighting.
Oh, here we go. Thank you.
Hi.
You're so good at that.
What's what? Hi?
Who's good at what?
Throwing the thingies. The whoozy what's it?
Good night, Viv. Have a pleasant
night. Good night, Viv. I love your face.
I love you, Vivian. I miss you already.
Me too.
You're dead.
Say what now?
Do you have more than one big?
Yes, I got a big for you too.
You're the best. Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, hi.
I appreciate you. I need some ammo, like...
That I do not have for you, sorry.
No, yeah. No. It's just... That's
things
okay. There's
I don't
a,
have.
There's another ray gun there. Oops. You know, by the smalls.
Ooh.
If anybody needs a ray gun.
I'll take the ray gun.
Oh, my nose is itchy. Hey, do we wanna get the crystal before the storm gets here?
Don't they install this crystal?
It's northeast of town.
We can try.
Oh wait, I gotta see, is Bunker Jonesy over here?
Well, so if anyone finds any food or anything, bandages, med kit.
I got bandages.
I would, even that would, that'll do me something.
It ain't great, but I got it. What in the hell
happened?
There's
a whole bunch of cabbages over here.
Oh, cabbages are even better. You can just consume those.
Are we crystalling?
Yes. Let's go crystal first. Streamer, there's a patch. God damn it. Thank you, Zam.
Doobie doobie doo.
Oh, at least I don't have to download for this patch.
Hey, there you go.
Appreciate you, Zam. You're a good streamer and a good streamer friend and a good viewer person.
Strims. All right, big bucks, no whammy, and... Ooh.
Rocket launcher.
That's a legendary rocket launcher.
There is, bud.
Hey, Elena. Med kit.
Ooh.
Well, don't use the med kit, though.
I'm grabbing it in case I don't see the cabbages.
The cabbages are in the corner of this house.
Hey, we should go, but, like, into the circle, probably.
Well, that's where the cabbages are, so this really works out.
Well, you know what, Zam? You said you're a better streamer than me, and I'm, again, making this whole attempt to be nice thing. I don't know why, but I am. It kind of hurts. Like, it's difficult. People are coming down. Oh, they're running away. Lame.
Bye, Elena.
Wait, Elena, I thought you didn't like...
I don't like riding because I will try to get out like a car and kill myself.
She will drive. She won't ride.
I forget that UFOs are off the ground. And so if I'm not driving, I will just fucking... murder myself.
And you don't murder yourself when you're driving?
I do occasionally, less though.
Okay.
Just remember, if you ever forget that UFOs are off the ground, just remember the F in UFO. It means flying, you see.
It means something else just, in my head.
Just remember, don't hit E if you're in a UFO. Regardless.
I'm never gonna remember that. That's the problem.
Regardless of if you are flying it or riding on it.
I got.
Oh, I mean, I do the same thing.
There were shots being fired.
Slurp truck. Yeah, right there.
Okay, well, I'm just running.
Oh, this fucking guy.
Oh, this fucking guy. What's this NPC doing? Let's see what he wants.
Excuse me, my friend. No, I got him.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, that's the part where I was shaking him, you see.
Shook him with a bullet?
There's an epic whoozy what's it there. Hey, Tom.
An epic whoozy what's it.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. That's a sniper Rooney.
Yeah. There you go.
Hey, guys, you want to start running towards the circle, maybe?
That's what I've been doing.
We were kind of doing this new thing called getting shot at.
That like?
And also, well,
I don't recommend it.
Yeah, it's not. Oh, yeah. Hey, Tom, remember when you didn't recommend getting shot at? And now everyone's going to try to shoot at you.
That's true. Wait, did nobody pick up that sniper rifle?
Yeah, no. The one I pinged? No.
Yeah. Oh, I'm so sad now.
Yep.
Because it's far away.
It is far away.
Is there somebody down there, Elena?
No, you can't open chests with a bullet.
No, you can't.
Nope, that's not how that works. That only works in movies. That doesn't work in video games, which are much more realistic than movies.
I mean, are they? Because I'm in a fucking UFO firing ray gun technology. Like, I don't know if they're actually more realistic.
Well, yeah, didn't you watch Independence Day?
No.
That's a documentary,
is that a
you
movie?
See. Yeah, it's a documentary.
Right. Yeah, totally.
About an alien invasion. And that time that Jeff Goldblum...
That means it's not a... Oh, God, if Jeff Goldblum isn't it's not a documentary.
Excuse you, ma'am. I'm going to need you to not disparage
I'm
the
sorry,
good name.
Jurassic Park was a great documentary, thank you.
It was. About the dangers of opening a dinosaur theme park.
Yeah, exactly.
While underpaying your IT staff.
Oh, man, that's the biggest lesson of all, Tom. And, you know, I appreciate that you recognize that lesson.
I mean,
so many people don't, you know?
Stream Raider is broken. There was a patch. It doesn't look broken from the app. I don't know. Here. Oh, that's Elena. Okay. There's building over there.
There's much shooting at the UFO, though, so, like, life is not friendly.
I mean, who? I mean, yeah.
Oh God, it's a cow! Run! I'm down.
See that?
I'm extraordinarily down now.
Shit.
Knocked one of them.
One of them's down, one of them's got a ray gun. And one of them got me down, so... And
nice.
Hey, hi.
What's up?
How's it going? Well, not me, as it turns out. Oh, that's coming from on that hill up there.
Oh, fuck.
Yep. I'm just gonna. Okay. That works. Oh no. Oh no. That didn't end well at all.
I mean, fifth ain't bad.
Fifth ain't bad.
Stream Raiders, we have 12 minutes on the Stream Raiders.
Just gotta... Oh, God. Oh, okay. Whew. For a second, I was a little concerned.
What?
It looks like they're working on the migration to start pushing everything towards Captain.TV.
Oh, yeah.
Like, the login that time actually pushed me over there, which it didn't last time.
I have the app, the Captain.TV app.
How do you like
it? Hello, Panda Bear.
It's okay.
It's just like a launcher.
Yeah, that's fair.
It's just got all the different Captain.TV stuff.
That makes sense.
Okay, thank you for the artillery. Hey, what a shock. I'm taking a bite of food and I have a dog underneath me.
What? I would have never guessed that such a thing would ever occur.
What do you mean it doesn't look like a fork or a knife? This is totally fork and a knife.
Yeah.
Hey, look. Here's a fork. And, here's a knife. Boom.
And I have...
Gibbs, I would recommend getting up before you pee. Because otherwise it'll be uncomfortable.
I mean, potentially.
No, because, like, first you'd be warm and then you'd be cold and wet and...
I mean, you never know, like...
What are we landing here for?
I had a quest... For
you could also use a spork. I have a gently used spork.
No, I haven't looked at the. I didn't look at the quest.
I think that was something we progressed last round. I'm not sure exactly.
That was a genuine question, not a what are we doing? As in what's wrong with you?
I mean, Thunder also enjoys choosing violence, so there's that.
Wait, who likes violence?
You loved landing at Corny Complex.
Who told you that about me?
Who told you that truth about me? There's a llama.
Last week told me that truth.
What?
What?
Oh, no.
No.
Yes.
There's a llama, like, over there. I can't ping over there. Over that way.
I'm down.
Why are you down?
Because there was an IO here and I haven't found a gun yet.
Have you tried not being down there, bud?
As it turns out, I couldn't beat him to death.
You did... beat him up enough for me to.
Oh, for God's sake.
He's a really bad shot.
Excuse me. That was like a multi-part burp. Hey, Alana, your favorite thing over here.
Give me a pistol. I'll take it.
Yeah, you know what we're gonna do?
Hey, Zunder, are you shooting at Sloane?
Well, you kinda. I think it's less of me.
As I said, Zunder enjoys choosing violence.
I wasn't disagreeing with you. I mean, even if
cabbage,
he was.
Tom.
Okay. Okay.
And some corn.
Corn?
Yes. But with a C, you see.
Pork?
Corn?
Yes.
Corn? What?
Yes. Pork. Exactly.
Pork. Oh, man, I love pork. Now. Oh, no.
Hey, I just had to... I overbought... on ammo, so there's extra ammo by the vending machine if anybody would like to grab it.
Where was the recon scanner you pinged? Was that in the side barn?
I think so. I don't remember, honestly.
That's okay. I just figured I would at least ask.
There's one down here, though.
Do-do-do-do.
Hey. It's dangerous down there.
Well, yeah, you say that, but also it's dangerous down there. I'm crawling up the stairs. If anyone would like to come revive me, which
stairs?
Well,
I'm busy
it's
shooting an IO guard.
I'm coming up into the barn. I'm at 20 health. Wow. Oh my god! Oh, I'm saved by Captain America.
And me covering his back.
Well, he's got that
for you here.
He's got that shield, you see.
Yeah,
Sloane, and then I ran away
from
Sloane. Well, because Sloane didn't see me.
Thanks for the stuff.
I know how to prepare for Zunder violence.
What?
It's true, you do.
I see exactly where Sloane is. And I want no part of it.
Yeah, that's why I ran away when I saw
Sloane.
That's
why I shook, so that everyone was well aware where the Sloane was.
I am not a
recon scanner
for Sloane violence.
Yay!
Do I ever play Minecraft anymore? Yes, I do. And I have my server that is,
Zunder, did you go right back down there?
That is Farming Valley.
Listen, it's different.
Zunder, no, it's not.
Thunder.
What? It's fine.
The storm is about to come and get your ass.
Okay, well.
Oh, I got here just in time to see Elena do her best Austin Powers.
Yeah, it's fine. I took care of it.
Why are we driving upstairs?
I was trying to drive downstairs, but...
Ow, what did I just get shot by? I just got shot by somebody. I don't know who I just got shot by, but they took out my entire shield and part of my health. So I'm assuming they have a sniper.
Hey, pal.
Yeah?
Hey, do you have...
Oh, that's definitely a sniper.
They're on the barn.
Wait, which barn?
Ellie, you want in? The...
They're on
the barn that they're on.
The angry barn?
No, not the Sloan barn. The barn that normally has a chest in it.
Oh, that barn.
Okay.
You want to go towards Zunder or away from Zunder?
Okay. I want to go towards the circle, towards the safe.
All right. Towards the safe it is.
As you hit a truck.
Casey,
what kind of safe it was. Just towards the safe.
5 minutes until Stream Raiders.
Dear God. Fine, I'll just... short.
No.
There you go.
Fine, I'll just take this truck.
You mean the one that Elena hit?
Yep. Yeah, the one whose health was just a little down because it got hit by some maniac in a car. This is exactly why we can't have nice things. Elena is why we can't have nice things.
It is Java, and yes, there is room. I can whitelist you. I just need to not be in the middle of a Fortnite match, and then I can do that for you.
You mean you can't whitelist in the middle of Fortnite?
I mean, I can, but like it would mean that I wouldn't be doing anything in Fortnite. Wait, you're boiling.
Are you doing the Avengers theme, buddy?
Yeah, because I'm flying right now.
Wait, so you didn't poop, you peed a lot, and now you're boiling tea to help with needing to poop? Is that what's happening, Sam?
What?
There are slurp mushrooms.
Where are there mushrooms? I need to eat mushrooms.
Ocarina of Time, I think, is turning to get them.
Oh, we got asshole over here.
On my way.
Damn it, Tom.
Fuck, I got one-shotted. Jesus H. Christ.
Doing that?
You know, I thought about it, then I was like, no, this is boring.
Ouch.
Yep.
They're packing some heat.
Yep. Oh, we got cows incoming. We got cows.
We also have people behind us that have ray guns.
Oh, good.
We are jolly well fucked, aren't we?
SOL and JWF. Shit out of luck and jolly well fucked.
Jolly well fucked.
One of them's knocked.
What if I just light this fire and stand by it?
What if I get one-shotted again? Oh no, I'm super dead, and I have a legendary weapon.
Yeah, well, I got some problems too. It's called the entire team that just took you out.
Oh yeah, yeah, you should probably.
Yeah, they got me too.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, no, they got me too.
Well, I downed one at least.
Well, that's all right.
Yeah, they got your legendary, so.
Yeah, but we still have Elena, so it's fine.
It's okay. It's because she wasn't with the rest of the team, you see.
No, I was with Allie, and then I was murdering the people we murdered.
It's true. I was with Elena. And then I went to try and get the people that were murdering you, and then, well, you see.
Oh, someone shook someone.
See, that's why you should have just left my ass for dead.
Well, I mean, it's also where Tom was. I was trying to, you know, be a team player.
Yeah, that was your first mistake.
I know. The Roly Cow thing is a new thing that just came in where you double jump and it turns you into an inflatable cow.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually a lot of fun, especially if you have a friend that's driving a car that boops you with it, and then you get to keep flying and rolling. It's fun. Mm-hmm, it's fun. Mm-hmm. I like it. Wait, Wait, Lollipop, what kind of nice things do you have? Tell me about them.
Well, I can think of one. I'll give you a hint. She's carrying the team right now.
Well, I mean,
not carrying anyone.
Yes, you are. You are doing quite well, friendo.
I mean, we're all dead, and you're not, so...
Okay, but besides Elena, because we all know that Elena is the nicest thing that you have.
Well, there's...
What other nice things do you have?
Oh, also her face. That's a good point. What about...
That's true. Her face is nice.
What about Liara and also the very good boy who loves cheese?
The very good boy, Elliot. You cannot forget about the very good boy.
He's a very good boy.
Elliot. He's the very best boy.
He's an extremely good boy. And he also does love the cheese, you see.
Oh. Jackson is twitching in his sleep.
Oh, God. Is he doing the thing?
He's not boofing yet, but he's definitely doing the sleepy sleeps.
Boof.
Ow, I just hit my microphone. Sorry if that was noisy to you guys.
I just saw the thing that Viv posted.
Hey, Lollipop. Lollipop, you should post a picture of it because I wanna see what it looks like. See, carrying us.
Nice. Yeah. And leveling up. Listen, you still did better than us.
I'll take seventh.
I ain't mad at it.
Take seventh for us. I like that Tums is the last flavor.
Tums, yeah. Tums.
Oh shit! Wait. Return to lobby.
To lobby.
We've got 5 seconds yeah, it's time.
Damn near doodle-loo time.
Look! I paid attention.
Oh my God! I'm so proud of you. Wait. How? Oh God!
Holy crap!
Oh
my God. We've been leveling.
Oh, I just missed the cutoff to put another unit. That's a lot of stars that I just got. I mean, yeah, that's a lot of stars.
You got 8 alien artifacts, 30 stars, Jesus.
30 stars.
I hit 180.
That's a lot.
Do-do-do-do, wait.
There we go. Okay, that's pretty good. All right, where's...
Yay! GG's! Most kills, Gibbs. Ooh-woo! Most assists, Cat Daddy Boo. Tiffy McKay getting the 2 epic kills. Elena getting 3 warrior scrolls. Allie Beth getting 20 gold.
Oh, Allie Beth. She's a good Allie Beth.
She is a good Allie Beth.
Mm-hmm.
She's a good Allie.
It's true.
Yep. I want to see a picture of your Switch. Or the controllers, or whatever. I don't know. Next battle's posted. Links in chat if you want to join us. We'd love to have you. Oh, yeah. Those eyebrow wiggles, Melly. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I had a drive. We'd been down here not long, and I drove all the way to.
This isn't a new thing. Okay, I thought you meant. Didn't she get you something today?
Well, that was the Zelda Joy-Cons because they were on the treasure truck.
They're
sold out like practically everywhere that I've been looking before. So
I can't remember if I ordered them. I've definitely been looking at them.
I put them in my cart, but then I didn't get them, and I was talking to Lollipop about it earlier today. Like, they look really pretty, but I never play the Switch undocked. Okay. Yeah, so it's like, like there's no point in me buying them if I'm always going to use a pro controller. Now,
yeah, we play them handheld all the time.
Yeah, now if there's a pro controller, I'll be all over that. Or if they make one for Metroid Dread, which God, I hope they do because I will be all over that as well.
Yeah, like, it's basically been a rule of our entire relationship that Chris has to get everything that is Zelda-related.
Well, it's kind of a basis of his personality, you see.
I have surprised him with a Zelda-themed Wii U. We managed to get the Switch. I found the Joy-Cons today.
Oh my god.
Ready when once Ellie is done with her glam.
To say I am.
There we go.
I am glamming it up.
Just for you, Lollipop.
Lady Meliora, thank you for the epic healer. I gotta get rid of the numbers. The numbers bother me.
Yeah, I 100% agree. The numbers are the worst.
I still have to talk to Bunker Jonesy, and it says he's in Pleasant Park.
No, he's over... Isn't he still over... Where...
Do you have to do all three nanites in one thing? Or do you... deploying them.
Yeah.
I don't have to deploy alien nanites anywhere other than Holly Hatchery done.
I don't either.
And I've thrown them, so I thought maybe that was deploying, but I guess not.
I thought that was deploying.
I thought that was deploying as well. I don't know.
Maybe I have to do three in one.
Maybe. Ooh, you know what we should do? We should do that and then do it somewhere where there are chests, because I've got a party assist quest to do, open chests or ammo boxes in low grav.
Yeah,
I got one last
time. Yeah, me too.
Just where I managed to throw one was the...
I think I have to do two more.
Okay, yeah, so I have bad news.
Oh?
I have to go back to Corny Complex.
Why?
Because I have a thing to open... Where is it? Where did it go? I just saw it. I have a thing
an
to...
An I.O. chest.
At...
We can do it at a station.
I don't know. It says Corny Complex. It just that's the only part that I was able to read.
Or
wait, what?
If you open it, it says or.
Oh no, I didn't see that part. All I saw was Corny Complex.
If you could open it right now, you could open it now.
That's all I saw was Corny Complex.
Are you going to Corny Complex no matter where we say to go?
I don't care. Wherever you want to go. No. We can go there. That's fine.
Wait, what? I'm confused. What quest is it?
He needs to open an I.O. chest, and he was saying Corny Complex, and I was trying to choose a little less violence, like a station where there will be I.O. chests. So he needs to open one of the giant chests.
Okay, alright, cool.
So if we find a giant chest, we ping it and let him have it, since he cooperated and didn't go to Corny Complex of Death.
Because
I know if he goes to Corny Complex, he will immediately beeline for Sloane and murdering her.
I won't immediately beeline for her. That just kind of happened that time.
Mm-hmm. It did. Sure.
Hey, I killed her. I killed her and an I.O. guard, too.
I didn't say you wouldn't kill her.
The first time or the second time?
I didn't say you wouldn't win.
I said what I said.
After we've rezzed you.
The first time or the second time?
I said what I said.
That
exactly.
You would beeline for her.
Shit. I gotta make sure I don't get caught.
Oh god.
What?
No!
Hey, Zunder.
Yeah.
Come downstairs.
Okay, hold on. Hey, do you need that gun? I'm taking that gun if you don't need it.
Okay. I'm gonna open this if you don't come down here.
I'm coming down there. I can't teleport. Calm your shit.
Well, there are going to be guns in said chest.
I'm working on it. There.
Yay! Thank you.
That's...
Oh, God. Why are we... Oh. Should have deployed that first.
I pushed the button.
Alright, so I should see if my quest says that one's been deployed. No, it says no.
Well...
So I think there might be a different way to deploy them.
Did you check your butt?
No, but I will check the Google at some point. Hey, Tom, where are you?
Over here.
Hey, Tom.
Ooh.
Wait, did it go away?
Yeah, Elena. It went away after a while. I have one, but I will take second, because I don't have anything else. I mean, I have one gun.
Who's shooting at me? Look here, fucker.
Here, I'll help you find him.
Look here, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Can you stop moving, please?
Why can't I jump? Oh.
I could use a healthy do if anyone has a healthy do or finds a healthy do.
A healthy do?
A healthy do.
I got some of them there bandages.
I found cows.
Yeah, found lots of cows. I found a med. Oh, wait, I need that actually. I just looked at my health. Ha! Oops.
Will that get you up to speed there, Tom?
There are
small
shields over here, Allie.
Yeah.
Okay. Wanna hit the crystal?
Sure.
Give me a hit.
Meow. Hold
They're on. Shooting near our crystal.
Well, that sounds dangerous and also not ideal.
Details. Panda, what the fuck are you doing, dude? I love you.
Allie.
I see him.
Thank you. Woo!
Oh god, what have we done? We've killed the Oxford comma.
No.
Does that mean we get to eat grandma? Thunder.
Yeah.
You're the only one not here.
No, I've been here the whole time.
Oh, liar. Okay.
Good.
Bullets are now healthy don'ts as opposed to healthy do's.
I'm just gonna just put
just step back, Alina. It's easier. Just step back until it's...
Boy, that thing's just kinda... It's tough to get on a slope like that, isn't it? Hmm.
Aw.
Oh, a healthy do.
A healthy do.
Ooh, I need one of those too now. Oh, well, there's only probably one.
Well, I got bandages.
Actually,
Elena.
No,
I am gonna go fight a llama.
Okay. All right.
I'm gonna light this building on fire. Just cause.
I'm not doing great at the llama there. Which, this building? Oh, the one that's on fire, I see.
Yeah, the one that I said that I was lighting on fire.
Oh my god!
I think you lit more than the building on fire.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Collateral damage?
Did you
use that shield cushion, I don't know what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Because I was going to be willing to use it. Ooh.
Oh, wait, you only need one.
I only need one. Thank you.
Okay. Mm-hmm. No, I was planning on throwing the one that I had at you the first time, and then you were running after the llama. So I stopped before I threw it at you, and then
there's llama.
I was
murder.
Always planning on throwing it at you.
There was a llama, you see.
Oh no, I completely understand that decision.
And there's a roly-poly cow, oh my god.
Moo.
Meow.
Hi, Zunder.
Hi.
Ooh.
Are you on a roll, Zunder?
Yeah.
There are bullets.
Are you just bopping around? I'll tell them to stop firing bullets at you.
It's very rude, don't they know that? It's very rude.
Oh. Eh.
What happened?
Oh, there was a bitch, and then there wasn't a bitch, but then they were crawling. And then I got
them.
There's
someone firing bullets at me.
Who's speaking?
They were over that way. Here.
That bitch.
Hey,
Oh, wait. How
Yeah, you need that. I would love one of those. Thank you.
Oh, actually, it turns out there was three of them. So.
Oh, nice. Perfect. That's fun for the whole family. One.
I'm knocked.
All right. Well, there we go.
And I got my healthy do.
Well done. All right, let's pick up some loots and then move our asses.
Loot.
All right.
I'm going away from the storm.
Yeah.
Wait, I didn't want a pulse rifle. There we go.
It wasn't what I, but whatever.
Ow!
Kyber Z, thank you for the epic.
How very dare.
What happened?
Melly, if I didn't already say it, thanks for the epic healer.
Did someone shoot at you?
That's rude. Still going, as a matter of fact.
They're still shooting at you?
Fucking rude.
Now they're knocked, but I feel that they're not alone.
They're definitely...
I was correct.
Not alone.
I mean, are we really alone in this universe?
We might be.
Could be.
I don't know. I think the aliens that we keep encountering say otherwise.
Are they aliens, or are they just Ioguard humans? Like, I don't know.
Who are we to say?
I definitely haven't done a scientific analysis of the storm is coming and we should run.
You haven't done a scientific analysis of the storm is coming and we should run?
Correct.
Ah, okay. Well, good, good. As long as you have not done a scientific analysis of that, then... I'm okay with just some...
Seems fair.
Some basic observational data.
Yeah. Seems fair. Oh, no, I dropped my cow. I was trying to do the cow thing, and I didn't have the cow on me anymore, so I didn't turn into a cow. I'm so sad.
I'm all alone. There's no one here
beside me.
We don't have a quote about llamas. No, I don't think we ever made a quote for llamas.
Maybe we should work on that.
We don't have anything to do with llamas. Like, we don't really engage with llamas that much.
I mean, what about the llamas in Minecraft?
It's not like, you know, crocheted an entire llama for Zunder or anything. Like, we just don't really, like, there's nothing interesting.
That would not happen, and it definitely wouldn't look like this if it had happened.
Right.
Would not look like this.
That specifically because of
Minecraft.
Because we don't have anything to do with llamas.
Nope.
We really don't.
No, it's
kind of weird. It's kind of weird how little we have to do with llamas.
It's not really a thing.
Got it.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah.
I understand now. I was confused before. Now I'm not.
That's what we would say, Alibeth. Oh. If there were any llamas, we would say those fucking llamas. But there aren't any llamas. Correct. So, I mean, you know.
There aren't any llamas.
Who's to say?
We don't have any llama problems. Thankfully.
I mean, what are llamas even? What is love? Baby, don't hurt me.
Someone's
don't hurt me.
Someone's no getting more. The drop.
Why don't we get the drop?
Wow, wow, wow.
Wow.
This has been the site of some building.
Isn't this where we started? Looting. Or did we start at a different...
It's all the same bunch of government contracted horse shit.
Hey.
Tell me I'm wrong.
Hey.
Tell me I'm wrong.
Hey.
Listen, they pay the bills, but tell me I'm wrong.
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, ho, hey.
Did you just call me a ho?
Can't take a ho to a hotel. Hotel everybody.
Even the mayor? Isn't this the one where Rick normally is?
Yes, that's what I was looking for.
Oh.
Well, I think they killed him.
Wait,
what? Fucking rude.
What is that that just got pinged?
Why would they kill Rick?
Oh, it's a pump? I don't want it.
Oh, Jesus. There's people in Weeping Woods, just FYI.
Yeah, there's no Ricks in here.
I was going to fly over there, and then I saw lots of people.
We just got pinged. Yeah, we just got pinged. We're up shit creek.
Shit. I have an alien on my head, and I'm getting shot at.
Well, I got one. That might have been the one that was that pinged us.
Stop jumping around. Meh.
Oh.
Thanks. Does anybody have an extra healthy do?
I have some bandages. Would that help?
Nope, I'm at 76, but thank you.
Where are you at?
That's all I got, sorry.
Me?
Yeah.
I'm underneath a structure.
Just trying to throw up a
thingy. Yeah, that's the best I can do for you.
That was a pile of fail.
Hey, listen.
The woods are burning.
Escuchame.
You're escuchame, dude? Oh, that was an epic, wasn't it? What is that? Oh, a drop.
Wow, I've never been right where one spawned.
Right.
Oh, ray gun was made for this.
Oh yeah. Here we go. Watch your ass.
Incoming.
Not bad. Yahtzee! Oh shit.
Oh, let me get that shield.
They're over here.
Ouch! Ouch!
They're
ouch!
They're also up. They're also
shielded.
Up.
Shielded. Nothing.
Shit! They are up.
Yeah, I'm down.
Fuck. I hit him, and then he hit me at the same time. He's got a sniper.
Classic case.
I think it's Loki.
Hits.
Loki has a sniper? One of them has a sniper. I don't fucking know.
There's a Loki up there?
Mm-hmm.
We're going down this hill, and I'm going to revive you under the cover of the hill.
Hey, just be careful because a storm's going to come soon.
That's fine. You got.
I have
stuff?
Health. I don't have shields.
I don't have shields either. I don't have shit.
Ow, 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 ow. They have us pinned real good.
Shit, and they just pinged us. Shit. Well, I'm down.
Down again.
Aw, oh, damn it. This feels like this is going to be a third place.
Oh, for sure. It absolutely is.
Yep. That's it.
Zam!
Damn it, Loki.
Thank you. Nine minutes on Stream Raiders.
On Stream Raiders?
On the Raiders of the Strim.
Strim.
You know what else I have? I have salt and vinegar potato chips.
I do love some salt and vinegar potato chips.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I have a gold van on my battlefield, and a harsh judgment, and a cape, and Alibeth, and a Zunder, and a Lady Meliora, a Lollipop, and an Elena, and a Jesse Bezzy. So weird the whole alien nanite thing.
Yeah.
Okay, so I still need to open two more chests or ammo boxes in low gravity areas. Areas.
We could. How violent do you feel?
Why don't we go to Holly Hatchery where we know there's going to be
the thingies? So violent.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Scoots the Rescue, thank you for the epic Orc Slayer. I chose maximum violence.
There's a bug with the nanites.
So
the recommendation is to try and throw them directly at your feet.
That
might work.
I don't know
that
how to get
that. Doesn't seem
nanites
to work for everyone. Nanites are an item on the ground. They're little cubes. It might not work for everyone, but it.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh god.
I already have a parasite on my head.
I already have a fucking NPC trying to kill me.
Oh.
Oh right. Oh Jesus Christ.
Ellie, come back. Help. Much better. Oh.
Elena, if we get you up, or actually for any of you guys, I have one med pack that I can share if we are able to, you know, do anything.
Fuck, a player just came up and got me. Fuck. I'm right outside of the house where the two of y'all are. But be careful, there are players inside there.
They are playing.
They are, yeah. He's gonna come right here. Oh,
you mean like right there?
Yep, just like right there, like right where your face was. No.
Good news. They now have a legendary rifle, so.
Well. Hey, remember that time we chose violence?
Not really, no.
But we did complete the quest, so that's important. Well,
I figured, you know, everybody else was down and may as well just, you know, whatever.
Did you feel lonely? Did you miss us? Is that what happened?
Mm-hmm.
Okay,
I'm very lonely.
That's fair. I can.
Oh.
What?
Sleep boofs.
Oh, sleep boofs. I heard him.
Hey, thank you for the epic Orc Slayer. I love him so much.
He's such a good boy.
He makes my heart so happy. Oh my god. He is a good pup.
He's a very good pup. You good boy, did you treat Jackson Papa? He's such a good boy.
You get that squirrel bud.
Yeah, I get it. Is he running? Is he doing sleep running?
Surprisingly not. He usually is.
Okily dokily.
I need to ignite an opponent with fire. That's my last daily.
So let's go to Weeping Woods and find you some fireflies.
Sound good to me.
I still gotta.
I'm gonna cry because I'm so happy. Because Jackson is just such a good boy.
He's such a good boy.
I don't know, Zam. I don't know what you would do to make my heart so happy I wanna cry. Oh my god, Zam!
I get that same feeling. Zam,
oh my god, Zam, thank you so much for the epic rogue. Oh my god, Zam, thank you so much. Thank you.
Well, there you go. Now y'all are even. You made him cry, and now he's made you cry. For completely different reasons.
emote him. I feel like you don't think I was sincere.
What?
What?
What? No. You would never.
I'm always sincere. I'm never sarcastic. Ever.
Yeah.
Ever.
Yeah, you be sarcastic. Okay. Sure.
Oh, that's just... Me talk English? That's impossible. I'm getting shot at. Cool.
If I were you, I would cease that immediately.
There's a fluffy boy behind me.
A fluffy boy?
Uh-huh. Oh, Very best fluffy boy.
Ooh, I got footsteps.
Ooh, I took one of them down.
To the city.
One of them took me down. He is not, however, shaking me. There's also an NPC that's scanning parasites over here.
What?
There's an NPC over here, and he just scanned one of the pod things.
Hey, Elena, there's some stuff up here. There's a fish.
He's making them happen! He's creating more of them! Oh my god.
Wait, he's making more of the thingies?
Yes! I just watched him put this one down.
Oh.
I'm following him, because I don't trust him. He seems very sus.
Alright, I mean, fair point.
Also, you know, if one of you guys might be able to, like, come pick me up. I'm sorry, I didn't know you were there. Hi, Sam.
There's somebody in
friend?
This. There's somebody in this building.
We have 1 minute
us.
Until Stream Raiders.
Thank you. I don't have any healthy dues or anything for you, unfortunately.
It's fine, thank you.
But you have healthy don'ts, and that's important.
All right, you. What are you doing, dildo?
That's what I'm saying.
I'm walking around the house.
Not you.
Oh.
The NPC dude
that
he has decided to choose violence with. Okay, cool.
Oh.
Well, otherwise, it's going to be a long night. Oh, okay.
You want that?
All right, here we go.
I don't even know what it was. I didn't get a chance to see it.
It was a ray gun.
There's a couple of sniper rifles in here if anybody is interested. Just,
Ellie.
I mean, huh?
I have things for you.
Ooh, hey, thanks.
You're welcome.
Excuse me.
Okay, Gibbs is telling a story about when she went
to
pee.
Oh, it's doodle doodle time.
And her phone.
Okay, I'm gonna hide in a bush in a second so that I can do the doodle doodle loo. Let's make people go fast.
Gotta go fast.
How many people I have on the battlefield? That's so exciting. Okay, your mind did ping pong in between dinner and phone, finally found your phone, then remembered I was streaming, sat back down, and you still have no idea what to have for dinner. That is... Sounds like my life.
Something cheesy. That's all I got for you. I did not have anything cheesy for dinner tonight. I had lemon pepper chicken thighs and green beans.
I didn't really have dinner.
We've talked. What have you been eating?
Snacks.
Are you at least eating something of somewhat nutritional value?
I have a little bit of egg salad.
Eat the egg salad.
Yay! Most kills, Kate. Most sis, Dr. Quack. Ducky! Lollipop getting 2 Buster Scrolls. Kate getting a Barbarian Scroll. Z getting a Berserker Scroll. I need a place.
I threw the alien nanites at my feet and it did not work still, so, you know.
Yeah, they were saying it wasn't working for everyone, but that it was for some, so that's why it's worth a shot, but
I have dropped some there. Firefly jars out just outside your bush.
Battle's posted. Links in chat if you want to join us. Oh no, I popped a seam on my Lothcat.
What? Already?
Yeah.
You better fix it. Oh, we got...
I don't know what happened.
We got activity over in this direction.
Is that why we've recently put up bunk beds over here?
Something cheesy? Embracing my inner Elliot? Listen, I'm always embracing my inner Elliot.
Okay, so I attempted to light somebody on fire. I didn't succeed. I lit myself on fire. I wonder if that counts.
Ow! Ow! Ow!
I believe it says opponent.
All right, one down.
I'm running away because I'm dying.
Oh god, a boar with a thing on its head. I'm not near
you guys. Oh yeah, and that's a thing.
No, I know. I just didn't really need it at this particular moment.
I might be bringing violence with me, just FYI.
I mean,
I'm down.
You are being an assist machine, Kate, and that's good. And thank you for the epic warpiece.
God damn it, what was going on? I was trying to fire and I couldn't. I have no idea what just happened.
Question. Ow! Ammo?
What the shit?
I just totally ran into somebody by accident.
That was... Well, that was not ideal, I gotta tell you.
Not so much, no.
We've done better, is all I'm saying.
We have. I mean, it's true.
But we were there for fire and violence, so...
We did choose fire and violence.
Did you get fire at least?
I got fire, but I didn't light anybody on fire with it. I tried, but I failed.
Well, shit happens, I guess.
Mm-hmm.
All right. I'm low. But I love you the most.
No, I do.
No, I actually love her the most. Yeah. Hey, guess who it is, everybody? Everybody say hi, Bean.
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 Hi, Bean.
Hi, Bean. Hi, Bean. There's a lot of hi beans going on.
We love the bean.
Everybody loves the bean.
Everybody say hi to Bean.
Yeah, you want to pop your head in? Just a little bit. Come here. Enter the. Pop and just come a little closer. There you go.
I mean,
there's a bean. Look at the bean. You gotta come here. You gotta come here just a little. Okay, bye. No, oh, she got shy. She ran away.
She said nope. Where are we going?
What?
Let's go to Lazy Lake.
Okay.
Why? I don't know.
She's a shy bean.
Why not?
Bean sighted.
There's been a bean sighting.
The beans so scare easily, but they'll be
jelly
back.
Belly,
and in greater sour numbers.
Jelly, gummy beans. Or something.
I haven't eaten any hot dogs today.
What?
We're getting Fritos tomorrow.
When are y'all going to Fritos?
We were putting in a pickup order tomorrow, just now.
Oh, I thought you said Fritos, like the corn chips.
Oh, no, not like the corn chips, no. It's Fritos.
No, we've been doing pickup because then we don't have to stay with the people. Because, oh my god, last time it was so crazy busy.
Oh, I bet.
So good, though. Like, and they packaged the stuff really well. Like, the sandwiches stayed warm and everything. I was impressed.
Nice. Oh, you know what I haven't had in a while? I haven't had a good Cuban in a while.
Next time we'll have to, like... poke you and be like, hey, Fritos.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you do.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Dun, 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 dun.
Du hast. Oh, wait, different song.
Different song.
getting dizzy.
Well, 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 what do we have here?
Well, well, well.
I think somebody's attempting to shoot at me, but they're not doing a very good job of it.
They're trying to shoot at someone outside the house you're in.
No, they're trying to shoot at me.
Oh, two down.
Okay. You need to shake that one, Allie, because that's a different one than the team that's already shook.
They are already shooketh. Oh, hey, there's some stuff down there.
And that's the team gone.
Bye.
Hey, they got my health down to 25.
Those you need bandages?
Fuckers.
Nope, I'm good. Thank okay. you, though.
I just walked by them, so I didn't wanna...
No, I had a med pack. But thank you. And I had small and big. Smalls and big.
Oh, good.
Hey, do we want a crystal?
I wouldn't object.
Who says no to a crystal?
Oh, I love a good crystal with, like, cheese and... I mean, basically, just like the way it comes, but with the cheese, like the little tiny slivered onions.
I mean, who doesn't like extra cheese?
Listen,
lactose intolerant people.
That doesn't mean they don't like it. That means their body doesn't like it. Yes, also that. Yeah,
most lactose intolerant people I know love cheese. Oh, why am I getting shot at?
Sydney loves cheese. Well, although she hasn't really been lactose intolerant since the pregnancy started, so she's hoping that particular thing.
Gummies.
You know, sticks around once she has the baby.
Yeah. My mom became lactose intolerant while she was pregnant with me because, well. Because I am lactose intolerant.
Oh, that's, I'm sorry.
I just choose to ignore it most of the time.
Oh, there they are.
Oh shit. They had a crystal here.
How do you know?
Because of all the shit that's over here.
Oh.
He's on the top floor. He was just shooting at me from it. But I fell down the hill, so he couldn't shoot at me anymore.
That building?
Got him.
Yeah.
Okay. I took care of it.
Can you tell how I knew that they had a crystal over here?
Yes. Yes, I can tell now. Now I understand.
Okay, now I'm coming. I took care of the problem. Those I'm on my way.
You know what? I agree, Boots. We don't support intolerance here. That's why I ignore the fact that I'm lactose intolerant.
Oh.
Hey, anybody?
Looks like I picked the wrong week to heal.
Yeah, pretty much, fine. Yeah.
It's fine.
Yeah, but you picking the wrong week gave me time to drink the pot that was thrown at me, so...
Yeah.
Pickbucks, no whammies.
And... Ooh, okay.
Wait a minute. I have two of the same thing. Shit.
Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna take it.
Hey, Tom.
Mm-hmm. Ooh.
So I have 12 rockets for my, for my rocket launcher.
I have 5. I'm good with that.
I've got 1.
I don't know that I'm gonna take a rocket launcher.
I have a spot for it at the moment, so...
Does anybody have extra, little ammo?
Not particularly, fish. No.
Fair.
Like, I have enough for me, but not...
No, that's fine. That's why I said extra.
We got shooting to the east.
Yeah, they're shooting this general direction.
Hey!
Did it work?
Did you guys see that? I got one.
Oh. I did see it.
It's not a team assist, so no, we didn't see it.
Oh, I thought it was a team assist.
No, it's not.
Well, someone's coming in there.
Not today. Why, yes, I would love a better tactical shotgun. Also, there is a sniper rifle here if anyone is interested.
I don't know anyone who likes those things.
Allie Pup is interested.
We really chose violence on this, huh?
Yep.
Like, holy crap, the team killed.
There's another person over here.
Where?
Somewhere. They're firing at me. I knocked her.
Not all of them.
I said her, as in there. Singular.
Bam, bitch! Don't mess with Raymond.
we got some coming from the northeast. Oh, they're fucking with each other. They're over here.
Allie, I could share a little bit of small ammo if you need.
They just eliminated the other person. I'm engaging in violence with them. Oh, they're down. I'm actually okay, but thank you.
Okay. I found some off of a people, so.
Nice. There's a med pack over here.
I can carry that.
And also smalls.
I can carry those too right now. Not the gray shotgun.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, they really didn't have anything.
I got some activity over in the... Oh, shit.
I'm not sure we're supposed to be responsible for a fifth of the murder in this entire game.
Well, I mean...
Yes, it should be much higher than that.
Okay. Your birds are loud. Is that a good or a bad thing, Zam? I don't know.
It's an annoying thing. You've got a sniper.
Aren't you wanting to get another one? Like,
yeah, I took care of that problem.
Okay. There's another couple of them. There's one in town coming up behind us.
Yeah, they're shooting at me. Took out her shield.
Okay, they're taken care of. Oh, no, dude, no.
Yeah! Boom!
Boom, shakalaka.
There are only four teams left.
We have literally taken out a fifth of the people.
There are only four teams worth left. There are six total teams. So us and five others. So the 12 people, that? Huh?
How do you know that?
When you look on the map, you can see.
If you go to the map and go to the middle, to the actual map tab, it shows you. Uh-oh. What's that shooty shoots? Sounds like trouble.
I cannot believe that missed.
There's a car.
I had that bitch dead to rights.
Now I'm down. I just got a shotgun.
I know, I saw her. Oh, it's a whole team, and I'm down.
You know what though? We have 21 limbs right now. Like even if we were to not survive any further, we have fucking 21 limbs. We're about to have more because Elena is a badass.
Where's Allie?
Right here.
Wait.
Storm. Yeah.
It's fine. Storm's still just one.
No, it's two.
Well, it isn't.
It's kind of three.
It's two now.
No, it was doing like one and then two.
Because you're down. So it was doing your normal down damage plus the storm damage.
Okay. I don't have anything. Thank you.
Do you think it's worth trying to res Tom?
No, I don't. Unfortunately, I don't think so.
Okay.
How many teams are there now?
There are three other teams.
For seven people. Three of the seven people.
Save yourselves. Don't worry about me.
Okay.
Remember me.
Who?
Always.
Who are you?
Wait, was there somebody talking? I feel like I can still hear somebody.
Familiar, but I don't know.
You guys are dicks.
I'm not sure.
I'm not.
I mean, we
could
go to the reboot van. Is that reboot van?
No, really.
It's inside the storm. It's not worth it.
I wasn't sure.
Not in the storm, but it's not.
It's about to be.
Yeah, that works.
Hi, legendary. Yes, I will take you.
You're legendary.
Wish you weren't so fucking awkward, bud.
All right, I might as well.
Anybody wants a?
I'm gonna take that over the rocket launcher. Which, Ellie, are you still rocking your rocket launcher?
Yeah.
Here, you can have my two rockets.
Thanks.
There are three other solos left. That's it.
Nice.
So the,
no, there's only two other people besides us.
There's only two left now. And they're each a solo.
Oops, sorry.
That's fine.
All right, I'm heading up the hill.
Yeah, we should get high ground. There's a UFO. Somebody's
a UFO.
Not a bad way to go, honestly. If you know you're that outnumbered.
What, the UFO? Oh, there are shots behind.
Alright, well, that's our other solo.
They're right there. They're building them. There's also the NPC, be careful.
Alright, that's one.
Nice. You need to get the NPC.
Yeah, I'm working on it.
Oh, I know, no. I didn't mean that you weren't. Thank you. I feel like we just did this.
Oh, fuck, the NPC got me. Son of a bitch. The NPC's almost dead, but he got me. Where's that? Coming around. There you go. If you have, well,
I don't have med packs for you. I gave my Ellie my last one.
Oh, he just gave me one.
Oh, okay. Well, that's...
There's shooting.
Is that our?
Yep.
Nice.
There's our victory.
Yes.
To go out on.
There we go, and just in time. Oh.
We carried Tom. We got this.
Yeah, it's fine.
We committed so much fucking violence.
Oh my god, that was a pretty violent round.
So much work that time.
What do we get? Like something in the neighborhood of like almost 30 kills that round?
At least 25.
Yeah.
Let's look.
Oh, I should not be writing up the match.
For the end.
All right, so let's see. I'm gonna jump in the replay real quick. Let's see what we got.
We took out a quarter.
We took out a quarter of the field.
Quarter of the field.
Quarter of the field.
Scrubs, that should be good.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
That is the most we have ever
69,
killed.
Nice. Yeah, we wow. We kind of pump up wow. and also the jam.
The jam. Yep.
The
yep.
jam. Yep.
Wow, that was a.
That was, yeah. wow. Like, boy, talk about going out on top, huh?
That's definitely a good match to end on.
Oh man, so much violence on Defron's. He's about it. I know you are, buddy. I know you are. We're trying to do you proud.
Oh,
we're trying
to do.
Try to do you proud tonight.
I might start early unless anybody is desperately wanting or needing to drop more units for Stream Raiders so that we can do our usual dual raid to the Tay.
Yeah, let me drop one more. I'll drop a healer over on this side. Okay. All right, I dropped. Doodle-loodle-loon.
Doodle-loodle-lood. All right, let's go ahead and do this. I'm going to give it a couple more seconds just in case lag or whatever. Yeah.
Okay. All right, we'll watch you do the doodle-loodle-loos. Wow, that was pretty good.
That was fun to go out on. Like, holy shit.
Wasn't it? Holy mackerel.
That was some insanity.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
Shit, I'm looking at my own kill count. Jesus.
Yeah, you kind of went wild on that one.
I'm not normally the murder spree one.
Well, I mean, you are the clutch one though. Up, up, up. All right, now we got fewer enemies than allies.
Gibbs oo woo.
Gibbs oo woo. There we go. Yay!
Yay!
Well done,
most
everybody.
Most kills, our judgment. Most assists, Kate. Zelazam getting a Centurion Scroll, Elena getting 50 gold, and Ellie getting a Flying Rogue Scroll.
Nice.
Whitty. Hooray. All
right.
And? Before we go.
Oh, okay. All right. Treatos. Oh, the Ooh. Sweet panda pup. She just a sweet girl. Look at the good girl. What a sweet baby.
One more. Over here. Over here. Oh, over here. Woman.
She's like, but where's the Treato, Mom?
But it's normally in front of you, Mom. What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Oh,
aww.
I love you. Oh, I love you. Yes, you're such a good girl.
Oh, what a sweet baby. Girl.
Oh, thank you for the kisses.
Oh, kisses.
I love you. Oh, I love you. Yes, Gibbs, that was just for you.
Oh.
I didn't actually check. Is Tay streaming?
Yeah, she's streaming tonight.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go.
She's doing GeoGuessr. Ooh. So, if you guys haven't been here before on a Friday night, we have this tradition where we go and we raid Tay. Ultra Tay.
It's true.
Yep. She has the best raid response of anybody I've ever seen.
She really does.
It is always a dance party. It is always over the top fun. It's amazing. Raid calls in chat. I love all of your faces.
So is mine.
So much. Thank you guys for being here. Yes, Zam. Zam, you are welcome here anytime.
Okay, so yeah. So not tomorrow night, but the night after, Sunday night, it's you pick, and we're finally going to be able to play Sea of Thieves, so I'm really excited.
Yay! We're going to sail the seven seas and get salty.
You already got your pirate picked out?
Have you gone through the tutorial?
Oh, yeah, you have to do the tutorial beforehand, deal. Tom.
Yeah, make sure you do the tutorial, because the other three have.
Sea of Thieves.
I have done it previously.
Just make sure.
Yeah.
Okay, that didn't work the first time I tried to type in Ultra Tay because I spelled it wrong.
Oh yeah, you gotta spell it correctly.
Good at that.
But yeah, that's about it. Yeah. So, yeah. Ready to rock and roll. So yeah, Sunday we're doing
Sunday,
Sea of
Sunday,
Thieves.
Sunday.
We're doing Sea of Thieves. Monday we'll be back in Final Fantasy 14, where I have more dungeons and MSQs to do. Yay.
I should be joining for that again too.
I have good. Picked up that game since before I went on vacation.
Well, then I'm close to getting caught up to you, but not really.
Yeah, probably not.
No, okay, I've been working on so thank much you. Other side bullshit.
Thank you, everybody, for being here. Thanks for participating in Stream Raiders. Love all your faces. All
right, here see we go. Sunday. We will see y'all soon. Love your faces. See you Sunday night. Bye.
Bye.